Good.
Welcome back.
Welcome back to
event of the year.
Dreamolition number 3. Like this. The main event is about to start.
It's the tournament's name is actually Third Strike.
Dreamolition 3, Third Strike. And that's what we are playing. But
there's the camera.
Ah, okay. I don't mind.
So.
Woo!
So that's the tournament everybody's looking for.
Everybody, always.
Every year. It's Third Strike, what counts.
You know what they say.
We have around 40 players.
More than Mortal Kombat.
More than Marvel.
Woo! Okay, so you probably heard it, but maybe not. Prini is sponsoring $100 from his own cash into the pot of Street Fighter 3 Third Strike. So you can expect to have like, I don't know, $300 for the winner? Something like that.
Almost, yeah.
Yeah. So a nice, a nice sum of cash.
How did you like the SFXT action?
So you
were so biased.
I think it would be more fun if it was just one match.
Okay.
I think it's fun. It's fun to watch, yeah. But thank God it was single elimination.
I think it was a blast.
But it would be more fun if it was only one match, I think.
Okay. Yeah, I suggested only one match.
Yeah,
best of seven.
Yeah, right. I think that
that's
would
how we played in Vienna.
Yes. So, yeah, nothing is happening.
They're still preparing. Ah.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, is there a hype video coming up?
Oh no!
Oh, no! That would be cringeworthy, maybe.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Okay. What?
Come on, we want to start. Everybody wants.
My English is breathtaking. Actually.
Throw you over the houses.
Oh. I'm sweating a lot.
Yeah. We're sitting here in the sun.
Yeah, it's kind of like right there I'm like
here.
Being
on stream finally.
Oh, Rayleigh. I'm excited to see Rayleigh play. I played a little bit casual with him.
Actual?
What?
Some foreign guy, is he?
I know.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to Rayleigh Makoto.
Rayleigh Makoto is really strong. He can...
It's a treat.
Okay. Maybe you are hearing the Prini calling up the matches.
Players, yeah.
Yes.
German
is that the same?
Game.
It's the same webcam we have, right? Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, it looks like. Oh. Do you feel it?
I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I want to see some action. So this is Rayleigh against another dude, not from the Virtual Dojo Vienna.
Does Makoto has a? Yeah, I think Makoto can land.
Yes.
The godly combo.
Yes,
Goki.
Yes, 100% combo. But
he will go for it.
Goki has the forward mid punch, which is unthrowable. I don't know if.
No, is it in this version? I think it's only in the arcade version.
No, in this one too. They put it in. Yeah, they put it in.
Ah, okay, I see.
It's
I
like,
see.
What?
Can they do it on wake up then?
You could
it
do
a
it.
Valid wake up?
Yes. Of course, it loses to Midis, but...
Ah, it's a German guy. Xio. Xio, okay.
Xio.
Xio.
Is he playing Chan?
Yeah.
Xio.
No, Gokin. No,
they'll play Gokin.
The Gokster. Ah, I played him in casuals.
But
he was going for a lot of demon flip grabs. So I think we'll see a lot of demon flip grabs.
Yeah, I think I played him too. He's not that bad. Yeah. Wake up. Yeah. Wake up short into Tatsu. That's like, what the fuck? Don't do that. But if it works, if it hits, it's not random. It's not random. Dash punch, Perile. Okay. Both are like testing the ground here.
There was a grab.
Mistimed. I think Rile will have a hard time against the jump-ins and dive kicks from Goki with Makoto.
He's playing very patiently.
And now the... No, yes. This is probably the round for Rile. If yes, and of course it is.
Aye! So he actually went for SA1. That's more reliable.
Yes. Even though like you have the stun combo, the easy one against Goki.
Ah, there it was. Cornered himself.
Wake up parry there by Cho.
No command grips yet.
And he does a proper punish.
Oh, walk under.
Oh no. What the fuck? Why is Rile doing this? He's wasting his meter. And he needs it for the super. Great anti-air there by Rile. Waiting patiently to punish them, but gets thrown. Oh no! This has to be his round, and it is his round.
What an upset!
Great play there by Rile.
So, actually, nobody. They didn't go for any throws in this match.
Yeah. Quite a surprise.
So
no character changes. Rile very manly with his wife Beta from the new Virtual Dojo Vienna collection. Okay, Rile is deciding to just jump in and fuck it. Because Sho doesn't seem to anti-air quite well. That's... Now, come, punish. No, no problem, punish. Parries the air.
There's the grab.
Hado. No. Hasn't cornered now. Now, this is his chance. He needs good block there. And again with the reckless jump in Rile. But if we have learned anything from the round before, Makoto just needs one hit, especially against Goki, who is low on health. And if Makoto is stacked and lands that one grab, it is her round. But not this time, not this time. Sho gets the round this time.
Actually, not playing so bad?
No. It's not flashy,
but it's solid.
Yeah, it works.
Gets the work done.
Again with the dash punch. Tatsu.
Oh, those AFI was so annoying to deal with. Nice overhead.
I think Rile is struggling with the jumping because he has no proper Shoryu. Yeah. And as a Makoto player, you want the opponent to stay on the ground. Strong round now by Sho.
No damage.
Low forward into Tatsu and finishes them off with one.
Very solid.
I think Rile tried with the wake-up parry, probably forward.
Probably.
But he went low, so...
He always went for crouching mid-kick every time.
That's his main thing.
No standing
mid-kick. Even on his own wake-up, he does the crouching mid-kick into the Tatsu. It's a habit...
Maybe
hopefully Rile will start to expose a little bit.
Now he's starting.
Great meeting into the command throw. Very convincing round now by Rile. Forward. Oh no! But great there.
I have to play. Be right back.
Yes.
Hold it up for me.
And now the Tatsu. I don't know the moves, man. Crouching forward. What? Okay. Rile is now sitting on comfortable life lead and Sho with the reckless jump in. And gets the match point now. On the mic now, Cray Breezy on the mic. Back throw, but Rile is cornered. Parries the dive kick, which is a great solution for that.
Yeah.
Uses the teleport to get himself out of the corner. Tries to fuck with Rile with the air hados. Rile isn't going to do anything reckless. Right now, like trying to parry them or something, but it still works out for sure. Gets the free pressure right now. low. And this is the round and the match for Paude Paurele. Weedy Wee Rele gets the round. There is a dude actually with sunglasses. It's not me. I don't know what to say, man. Maximum dude. I'm sorry, but if you are wearing sunglasses in a closed room,
it's not even just the closed room. It's dark.
It's dark.
As,
yeah, it's
dark as fuck here.
And so now we have WDB Leo Holic, I guess. I think.
I love Thirst Strike. I love it. Such a pretty game, man. Such a pretty game.
What?
Shoutouts.
And Leo Holic won. That's how we do it. We take the round. That's how we do it in Vienna. We take the round.
What happened?
The dude
didn't show up?
I think he just saw the VDB tag and said, oh no, I don't.
I get it.
What we have now? Mave? What's it, Mave?
Yeah, we got Mave. I didn't quite understand who was playing. I didn't quite hear.
I'm sure we will see. Oh, Bionic versus Yosh. It's a Goki mirror, right? Yosh plays Goki and Bionic plays Goki in third two.
Yeah, but they play off stream.
Oh, off stream, okay.
They're off stream. On stream we got Mave against, I don't know, we don't have a player list in here.
Mave against, this guy is a friend of Jan, Z.
Ah, that's Z's friend.
Yes,
okay,
that's Z's friend.
Z's Mooner.
Mooner, okay.
Thanks, man, thanks. Oh, we got Demolant, but he's playing off stream, man.
Even Demolant's playing off stream?
Yes, he is. Pity. It's real good. He got second
I
place
was
last
about
year.
To ask where's my stick, but it's like in front of me.
I hope my stick is still here.
Yeah, I saw it like in the back.
Yeah, it's at the third station.
We have Mave with Yurian? No.
No.
Mave with Chan, yes. What a surprise, Muna. These friends play Yurian.
Yeah. I'm really surprised.
This will be interesting. Probably Z showed him a trick or two.
Yes, I guess he did.
But Chan is not an easy match for Yurian. Chan is no easy match for nobody for that matter. Yeah. But yeah, she has like his normals are not competing with hers.
Yeah, they don't compare to Chan's normals.
Maybe he should like remove a star or something like that
snitches.
To even it out. Get ready to die. Starts with the back gears, proper choice. Crouching forward.
Crouch mid. Crouch forward.
No, dash in. But Muna. Stick the poke out there. And now he's cornered.
This is a disgusting situation
to be in because Chan's kata throw is ridiculous. If you try to poke low, she has the funny jump kick where she's in the air. You get fucked.
Yeah.
And this was what we like to call free.
Free.
Yes.
Free.
Free. Free.
That's how it goes.
Oh no, he misses the second parry. Walk up throw. Yurian with the strongest throw in the game.
Does
the most damage. Yes.
Oh,
nice. And the late cancel into the SA2. Strong play there by Mave. But he misses the super again. Not again, but
for
the second time, yeah.
Again.
And now he's got him.
That's
the air juggle. And that means 1-0 for Mave.
Mave's looking really concentrated.
I think he feels comfortable. He's like playing his game. He knows what he's capable of. Knows with Chan, it's not. He doesn't have to take any risks. Even if he goes in, he's not taking risks. You know.
Yeah.
That's what character she is.
Yeah.
And fierce. The range is beyond.
We haven't seen an Aegis Reflector yet.
What?
We haven't seen an Aegis Reflector yet.
Yeah. Well, he didn't have any chance to set it up. Tries it with the tackle, but Maeve shuts it down with the crouching jab. Crouching jab. Chun's crouching jab is actually a two-framer.
How many?
Two-framer.
Two-framer?
Two-framer, yes.
Shit, it's ridiculous.
It's ridiculous.
That's ridiculous.
Especially, you know, you try. She tries to crouch tag you, and the two-frame jab comes out and fucks you up, and you're like, what the fuck? Why am I playing this game? And
nice
now could be the time for an Aegis setup, but no. Instead, he whistles the crouching spears and Maeve punished it accordingly.
Yeah, nice overhead. I love the universal overheads in this game.
I think it's a great feature for everybody to have the same overhead, you know?
Yes. Plus, it looks cool. And you're airborne.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, with the grab?
That was a habit from Street Fighter 5 there with the spinning bird kick. But it doesn't matter. Maeve gets it convincingly with 2-0.
Yes.
We are still in the early stages of the tournament.
Yes, yes.
So expect a lot of matches to be like, I don't know, people bodying other people.
Yes.
But later, when we come to the top 16 or something like that. Your hair is good, man. Don't worry. Yeah. You have like the Razor Ramon thing here, like.
Oh yeah.
Yo.
I need a toothpick.
Yeah. You need a toothpick, obviously. I need one for tomorrow.
Yeah. We all need one.
Yeah.
Actually,
t-shirts and stuff, you know.
Tomorrow, of course, is top 8 for Guilty Gear.
Top 8 Guilty Gear.
And top 8 Street Fighter 5.
Yes.
I'm not sure about the team tournament tomorrow in Street Fighter 5, Germany versus Austria.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. I didn't get any inputs about that, so.
Oh, I have to play.
Yeah. Good luck, dog. Good luck. I think Charge is joining me on commentary. I'm back. What's up, Chargy?
How was it?
It was fine.
It was really nice. Maeve's match?
It was convincing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maeve took it convincingly. Mooner only got one Aegis Reflect out. So,
yeah,
what you gonna
do? And Maeve blocked it all in both directions.
I think so. It was really convincing. Yeah. But let's see. I mean, Mooner has another life. It's double elimination. So,
who's next?
Yeah. Who knows what's gonna happen?
Ah, it's Anton, AFK.
Antonic. We got Antonic, player 2 side. I don't know who's player 1.
What character is he playing again?
I think he's playing Ryu.
Anton? Ah, yeah, he's playing Ryu.
I think he plays Ryu in 5.
I love the
well.
Character diversity today.
Yeah,
everybody playing everything.
Yeah.
Even saw somebody playing Oro with the green ball.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
It's the ball that chases you.
Yeah, right. Yeah,
and I don't know, he played against somebody from us.
Okay.
But and he beat him. Against Reles Ken. Reles Ken. Not his Makoto.
Okay.
And he was like, I've never seen this super before. That doesn't work.
But we have an Oro player in Vienna as well. Chuki.
Chuki.
Unfortunately, he's ill.
Yeah.
He couldn't make it.
Get well soon, Chuki. We need
shout
you
out
again.
Chuki.
Nicest guy.
Yeah, he's one of the nicest guys I know. He's my roommate, actually.
Ah, yeah.
Yeah. This Fanta is delicious.
So long. Are you drinking?
Huh?
Are you drinking?
Fanta.
Yeah. I want the Fanta as well.
I like this location a lot. It's real. Shout outs to the esports bar in Baldham, Munich. This place is sick, man. It's really sick. It's really big. You got a lot of space. You got chairs like in the cinema.
Did you do the button checks already? Macho looks like he's stoked.
Oh, he's playing against Macho Man.
Yeah,
oh,
no.
Oh, okay.
No, they have to look up the moves.
At the command list. So, I don't know how well Macho Man plays this game.
Take the round.
No,
did he play?
Yeah.
Jet, for real?
I think, yeah, it is for real. Actually, jets in this game are pretty worthless. I mean, worthless, you don't get much out of it.
I don't know, is this real?
I think, yeah, seems to be real.
Oh, okay.
Nice EX though. For you guys who don't know, if the players stand like full screen away from each other and the Rift normals is to build meter. Yeah. Every medium and hard attack builds meter even on Rift.
That's why when you are a very meter, super reliant character, you try to run away, build
yes,
meter.
Yes,
like
yes.
Chun-Li. And
oh, he tried to parry?
And Yum.
Anton just built a lot of meter.
Yeah. But he almost got my health left.
Oh, teleports out.
Oh,
of
he
it?
Has to punish that. At least with an X fireball.
Okay. What's he playing? He's playing Shin Shoryuken, right? Antonix. Using Shin Shoryuken, right? He only has 1 meter.
Yeah. Yeah. I think he's playing for the crowd.
Yes. Everybody loves Shin Shoryuken.
I'm looking forward to it.
Oh, red parry. Wake up Shoryuken.
Nage!
In every Street Fighter game, Wake Up Shore is
all those tattoos.
Legit confirmed. And he takes it.
Let's confirm.
Yeah. He did the easy confirm with crouching short, jab short. You got more time to react.
Yeah, I can do like 3 quarter circle forwards.
Yes, yeah. Usually you just do crouching short super. Oh, no punish. Could have sure you can play.
Another Shoryuken.
Now, why you do that?
Antonix just blocks one Shoryuken, he can do like 40% damage.
Yes.
Goki has no health at all.
Parry, parry, parry. Oh,
yeah.
He was ready for that.
You must only parry two of the fireball hits, because if you parry the third one, he gets a free mix-up.
Okay.
Always only parry two and then block.
Okay. Oh, he was ready for it. He wasn't ready for it, sorry. He didn't punch it.
Laser sweep.
Akuma, of course, with the lowest health in this game.
The fireball battle's on, they play it like SF4.
Oh no.
Jeff.
He could have killed him if he had punched the Tatsu correctly. Who's that?
Yeah, Machu Memor with the life lead. He only needs like one real hit.
He lets him build super?
Yeah, he just needs one hit in the Donkey Kick or something, or the Shin Shoryuken.
Yeah, he takes around with the crouching jab. And the courtesy does.
I thought he bet it all.
Yeah,
jumps
yeah.
Jumps in with the light and does Shin Shoryuken.
Yeah. Yes, yes.
The crowd would have gone.
I would have done something like empty jump super, something like that.
Yeah, I was expecting that. Oh, but
he doesn't?
Yeah, that's just safe. You have to crouch it.
Yes. Nice Tatsu.
That's the juicy one.
Yeah, that's juicy. But he should. I think he missed his super. Oh, nice overhead. 3 quick hits.
Hey, Negosh!
Oh, he was waiting for it. He was waiting for the crouching forward. Okay, Macho Man Mo takes it to zip.
He's a Macho Man Mo! Next match on stream, Yosh versus Charji.
Oh, I have to play Yosh.
Good luck, man. Have fun.
Let's go.
I think Nozarek's joining me back.
He's gonna join again.
I love the soundtrack, man. The soundtrack is sick.
The rapper is called Testa.
Testa?
Testa.
Like
Testament. Just without the ment.
I was thinking about like testosterone.
Testosterone.
But with an A. Like shout out to Rich Piana.
Our man, a 5%. He's a man. Yes. He's the man.
You gotta be
my favorite vegan natural bodybuilder, of course. Yes. Rich Piana.
I think the most important part is that he's vegan because he's doing it for the environment.
Yes,
you know?
Absolutely.
Yeah. He cares for the world.
Yes.
Like Michael Jackson did.
Yeah.
When he was still alive.
Absolutely.
Yes.
He's a real philanthropist. I think that's the right word. I don't know.
I think that's the word, yeah.
Probably right.
But he's not some Tony Stark guy.
So, what do we have? Charge against whom?
I don't know.
Yeah. Charge against...
Yosh.
Ah, okay.
He's playing against our boy Yosh. We call him our boy. He's like an honorary member of the Virtual Dojo Vienna.
Yes. Good.
He just stayed in Vienna this week.
Yeah.
Dream Evolution 3. You know, getting some practice in, getting to know our players, you know, doing some strategy stuff.
Yosh with Goki and Chargy with Chun. This is like a...
I would love to get the stream.
If your Goki game is not on point, you struggle a lot against Chun.
Yes.
Because the damage she does and the health he has.
Yeah. I'm trying to get the stream chat on our screen. It's not possible at the moment.
Back fierce. That move is so good. You just back fierce and what the fuck? You don't care. Back fierce will handle everything. Low forward.
Oh, thank you, man. Thanks. Okay, guys, we got the stream chat up now.
And this is the... Yeah.
Okay.
Babe Raiba Bakeyo. I don't know, is it Chinese? Is it Japanese? She talks like five languages in this game. I don't know.
You mean touch track?
Back here, back for Izil or Izil. There are some players that don't play very often. It's like in the early stages of the tournament, so expect to see all different kinds of skill levels.
Yes.
Later on in the tournament, of course. Yeah. Oh, he's confirmed there by Chargy.
Oh, no punish. I mean, just...
Yeah, 2A gets thrown.
Minimal punish.
No, oh, he gets lucky there, and I think, yeah.
Chip.
In that kind of situation, you do like the slap from Chun-Li and then the spinning berg kick. Yeah.
In Vienna, we play a lot of third strike, actually. We have cabs there, third strike cabs. So we got the real deal at home.
The real deal.
Dull.
And Yosh is changing his game.
Oh, really?
An even worse matchup for
Chun-Li.
For the character he's playing.
For
Goki-chan was somewhat okay, but this is a little bit ridiculous.
Maybe
think he fucked just up. No, or did he? I don't know.
What just happened? Cool.
He'll probably switch back to Goki now.
I think so.
Maybe he tried to pick a different costume.
Yeah.
He plays Ken now. Shippujinraik Yaku. We will see what he can do with Ken.
Kakate Ken.
He plays blue Ken, also known as Vice Cards Ken.
Vice Cards, yeah. Shout out to Vice Cards. Who provided us with the cabs.
Yes. Good. Yeah. Chargy relies on the...
Yeah, we're playing on PSP right now. We're in Munich, we're not in Vienna. We have the cabs in Vienna.
No short there by Yosh. I think he's not capable of pulling that off.
You think so?
I think he can do it in training mode.
What? I think he can do it in training mode.
Yeah, probably, maybe. Maybe from one side.
No. Just kidding, man. Yeah, two plus
and again, but
he gets it.
What kind of bullshit was that?
What game are we playing? Street Fighter 4, wake up.
Never mind.
What's going on here?
Back fierce.
No parry.
Nice punish. Pressure tells.
Oh.
And the low forward into the SA Shippujinraik Yaku. I think he just buffered it because if it would have whiffed, nothing would come out, you know.
Great whiff punish.
Whoa. Great whiff punish by Yosh.
Kakatikina! Shoutouts. No acid, Tony.
And now,
spinning
bird. I don't know what Chargy is trying to do, but
It's Chargy playing. I thought for a moment it was Maeve.
No, it's Chargy. Maeve plays always the blue chunk.
Okay. Oh, Yosh takes the first game.
He puts it. No, it's 1-1. It's 1-1.
It's 1-1.
No. 1-1.
Sure. Cool. He had one. Switch characters, right? Right.
Good.
Jimby,
I don't know. I still don't know what language that is. If anybody in the stream knows, please.
Thanks, Izil.
No punish there, but Chargy. There would be no.
Oh.
Chan is not like the best punisher without the.
Yes, right. Stop. I just remembered.
But she's definitely capable to pull off more than a jab. But, as we like to call it in Vienna, it's better than nothing.
Yeah.
Still, even a jab, you know,
it's better than nothing.
Nice. Boba throw. Presses the two-frame crouching jab. Jeff, two-frame crouching jab.
That's ridiculous.
Two-frame.
SPD should be two frames or something like that, but not a jab.
What the fuck?
No punish.
Oh,
crouching forward.
What are you
super
doing?
Kakatekena?
No kakatekena. Not this time for him. Target combo. Back. Oh. Oh no. Yeah, you can't actually.
Oh
no.
No, he didn't want that. Yes, yeah.
And also, if you don't want to throw fireballs against Chan Whitman, she has to be.
Yeah, she's gonna snipe you.
Because
she's
her super will go right through your fireball.
Yes, it does.
It will not even care that it's an X fireball or.
I mean, we would love to see a reenactment of the Daigo parry. But I think that's not gonna happen. Oh, what's that? What's that? Spinning back.
Charging, he needs this round.
Yeah, he needs it. Just chip, doesn't need it. Trades.
That's
trade good enough.
That's what we're going to take.
Yeah. That's a good trade in Chan's favor.
Pierce point for both of them. Chargy has one meter.
This is still winners.
This
side
is still winners, yes.
Yes. Did it. Nice target, no sum.
No
super.
Fujitarai Kyaku, why not? I think it wasn't enough time for him to confirm.
Yeah. This ain't Street Fighter 5. We got a lot of time in Street Fighter 5 to confirm the super.
Oh, great
nice
parry there by Chargy. And now if he plays his cards right, this should be
it. Nice. One more.
This is what we like to call the winner.
Six overheads. Did you see that? Six
overheads. Okay, seven. I don't know.
It was three overheads. He
lived
two.
Much.
And did three more, man.
Yes,
I love that style of play, man. I love that style of play. That's sick. Chargy! Nice overheads, man. Nice overheads. He says it was a kind of revenge against for
a run back
for Demulan the last tournament here in Munich. I'm sorry.
Number two.
Yeah.
So now we have, I think, President. Oh, this is the player to watch out for.
Yeah.
I hope he plays Yun.
Yeah, Press is sick.
Press against Insta.
I like
Insta as a guy, you know, he's friendly and stuff, but I don't see him winning against President.
I'm sorry, but you gotta keep it real, you know?
You know, I'm not, like, biased or anything. I just think Press is... has more experience in the game.
Yeah, he does.
Does have a good Yun. He also has a good Makoto. And
yes,
he has a solid Ken. He probably can play Chan too, but yeah.
I love that Gutex face, man.
Fuck Chan.
Shout out to Gutex and Mike Ross.
Mike Ross.
Yes.
And Brian Gutex. What is his last name?
Gutierrez. I think that's where
Gutierrez.
I think that's where the name Gutex originated from. But I'm not sure.
And President with Yun. And it's of course Super Art number 3, Genagin. And Insta thinks he's like super cocky and he doesn't need the help, you know? For what? Let's see. President with the Namco stick color.
Yeah.
Great stick.
Great,
one of my favorite
color combinations. Yeah, I would love for them to make a new one.
Yeah,
just bigger.
Yeah.
Genagin, let's go.
Genagin, and now what?
Hey.
And Commando. Hey. 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 Dive kick. Low forward. Went for the tick throw, but
overhead
that didn't even block.
Oh.
Target combo.
He faked the cross up.
President, like I said, he's the guy to watch out in this tournament.
Yes, he is.
His unit is very solid. He knows
Genagin,
the combos.
Let's go.
He has the execution to pull it off.
He
great
just
very bad. The distance was
go
a little bit off. Crunching strong. Has him cornered. Misses the dive kick. An input error by Mr. President.
Genagin, let's go. Over it.
No,
he
great
goes and
jump
low.
Hey,
jump
hey
in. That's it.
And it's the first
one
round
zip
for President.
One zip.
Why is this thing shaking like that?
I think it's because of the ventilation.
I see.
Go. Okay, starts off with a crouching
step kick. I think, I would say around 80% of the time, if the Ken player does a step kick, it wasn't intentional.
Yeah, yeah. Step kick is not good in this game.
Dash intro. Oh, Insta with some good movement right now.
Yeah.
But
gets out of the corner.
Hey! Oh no. Parries the overhead, but doesn't punish.
Oh.
Oh, the cross on dive
drop.
Yeah,
controller.
It was dirty. And match point president. Du! That's
look
what Jun says. Du! He's actually speaking German. I have some other. He said some other German things too. Hey! 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 Oh no! Come on, Brad. What the fuck? Back throw to get himself out of the corner. Crouching.
Oh no, super.
You are actually able to confirm the crouching strong into super arc number 3.
Yeah, because you can link it.
Yes. Oh no, again, press with the drop.
Oh, red parry.
Oh, I gave him too much credit, it seems.
Yes.
Of course.
Of course. Let's go. Press building me for next. I think he wants to kill with the Ganesha combo. Yeah, he's going for that. He wants to style a bit.
Activate. And now Insta's in no good position.
Overhead.
He is cornered, and the overhead does it for President. Solid play by President.
Yeah. But you can blame Insta, you know, he doesn't really play it.
No, you can't. No, he plays it, but, you know, compared to the time President has played the game, he plays it, like, for, what, half a year or something like that. You can't expect to
too
get...
Too much of it.
Yeah. From half a year.
Yeah. Simply not possible. Simply not possible in a game like Third Strike. Yeah. We got Ollie B versus Winces. Ollie B, a player from Orlando. He's in Germany for work. Made it here. He's from Stuttgart. He lives in Stuttgart right now. I talked to him yesterday. He's a pretty cool, pretty chill dude. Winces,
I think he's the Aura player. I played him today in casual.
Yeah,
he's the Aura player.
That's one. That's who Charger was talking about.
Winces. I think again, I'm not biased here, but I think Winces should win this comfortably.
He told me he used to play Third Strike throughout high school.
Really?
Yeah.
He's good. He's good. But Winces is also good.
But on Xbox and on a pad. That's what he told me. But oh, we got Storm.exe. Sick Chuki, sick.
He needs the glasses.
Yeah.
Deal with his glasses. Oh, Bokeyverse. No, Bokeyverse really has to be on stream. You can't play that off stream. I'm sorry. That's a match I'm hyped for. Bokey against Rele. There was like a money match. Boki against Rele, it was called Heart of Water, which is like translated to hard words. And it was
maybe
the first tough 10.
Words. Maybe
and Boki beat him that one time 10-0.
Yeah.
But since then, Rele has leveled up a whole lot.
Yeah.
So I'm interested to see how that goes.
Yeah, we're gonna see it on stream later. So we got Ali B right now. Yeah. Chuki
with the.
I don't mind Chuka, he's a good friend of Winces. He's a good friend of Winces, so don't blame him for
that. Call him what name calling is. If you're a good friend, you can call somebody whatever you want.
Yeah, okay.
And Winces with the Shoryu.
Yeah, Winces.
You have to take. Winces is a guy, he can pull off the.
Oh, he tried to parry it.
Regularly. On a regular basis. Forward throw. Now, watch. Walk back, but gets hit.
Boki, yes.
Short charge, super! That's what we want to see!
Oh, nice parry!
I think that parry was unintentional. He meant to walk a bit forward and the parry came out, but it's cool.
Doesn't matter.
If it works out, you know.
Yeah, if it works out. If it hits, you know, you did the right thing.
Yes.
Oh, nice combo.
Now, this is a dangerous situation. Otto with the good mix-up.
Nice parry. He was ready for that.
But I think...
Cha-cha-cha.
He doesn't do the unblockables. I think he doesn't know the setups quite well.
Ollie B?
With the auto, with the balls.
Yeah.
With the lucky balls.
Yeah.
Is it, what's it called? What is it called? Lucky
the homing lucky ball.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, he went for the short.
I thought
it's a punish,
yeah.
But then it wasn't. But he got hit.
Yeah.
And the back throw. I don't know, this wasn't the...
I don't know if that was good, but...
I don't know if he lost the meter.
I
can't tell.
I did.
If you do it after the KO, you know.
Yeah, sure. I really don't know.
Be careful, expect Shoryu.
Ollie B is looking good right now.
Around the fireball from Oro.
Oh,
and this is probably... No.
I guess Ollie B wasn't kidding when he told me he used to play throughout high school.
Okay.
Oh, he dropped his combo.
Again.
Yeah, he had to show you.
Short. No super.
Parry.
What?
Got a parry.
Oh, no.
First round. He fell for the trap. Oh, such a cool character. I hope he comes back in 5. I mean, I didn't play him, I just like his design. And the fact that he tucks one arm away so he doesn't kill you.
You know, you don't want to be OP.
Wincess, what kind of name is that?
game, what kind of... A name? Oh.
Name.
Well, you know, there
actually,
are some...
It's what you think.
Yeah.
Actually, it's what you think. Not more to say about that. But he's a real cool dude.
If you do some weird shit, but the person who did weird shit too is kind of hot. So you are like in a situation where you're like, you know, it's but it's okay.
I haven't seen this move yet.
No? Have you seen his stacked super art with the Genki Dama?
Yes, yeah.
Oh,
he didn't press anything, he could have killed it.
Whoa, he tries to chip!
Oh no!
But he doesn't, but there is no punish there.
Luck break for
and Shoryu!
When in doubt, Shoryu.
When in doubt, Air X Tatsu. That's like that works every time. Back throw. No, you can't throw, he's in the air, man. No Shoryu again, no Shoryu. Low forward. Gets hit by the X fireball and doesn't block the Shoryu. And he's stunned now.
Try to reset him?
I don't... Sweet dreams! Short.
Short!
That's the deco hit confirmed! The deco hit confirmed!
The deco special.
Yeah.
The deco special. Ollie B looking real good right now on match point. I think Vincent is a bit flustered right now. He didn't expect Ollie B to be that good.
He's struggling because he has no matchup experience, you know? And Oro moves in weird ways. So it can be it can be frustrating though. Shoryu, when in doubt again with Shoryu. Misses the DP short. Exado,
double jump to avoid the Hadouken.
No. Match point.
Match point.
This could be it, yeah. Whoa!
Wake up, Shoryu.
Don't forget, this is a game where you can get killed by chip damage.
Yes.
Parry is it. Low forward into super hard. Free ship with Jin like Yaku. Short. No! Why no proper punish? He had the mindset. He had the idea.
He
did the right thing, you know, but he fucked up.
Yeah.
He fucked up. That's the worst way to lose, you know?
Yeah.
And now I think
having the read and not be.
A little backstory on the deco hit confirm.
Yes.
You have to do short. And if the first short hits your press, obviously the super arc, it confirms it. But in some miraculous way, deco is sometimes the first hit gets blocked, the second one hits, and his super arc gets out and hits you. And I don't know how he's doing that.
I think it's he must have a gut feeling that it's gonna hit.
Because
obviously
he just
presses his right, presses it like you would have when it hit, you know, like tap, super, you know. But that's it. This game doesn't have auto block, so you have,
have to commit to your block. And
you have to, even if it's a true block string.
A true
No, it doesn't have auto block.
Yeah, it doesn't have. Yeah, that you can't block. But if you press, like, there is a hard punch and it hits and you press while you're in block stun, of course, nothing will come out. I think the true block string is will be blocked. I'm not sure, but I think...
If you don't hold back to block?
If you block the first hit...
And you let go of the stick?
Yeah, I think because you stay in block stun, right?
I think this game doesn't have auto block.
It doesn't have auto block.
Yeah, but yeah, it should be. Yeah, you're right.
Your reasoning is good. I like it.
I'm sweating a lot.
Yeah, it's really hot in here. Shout out to Nelly.
Also shout out to DMX, my man.
Yeah, DMX, our man. Method Man, yes. Redman.
Yes, 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 yes.
Yeah, we watched their show back in Vienna in May. Method Man, Redman, those guys are sick.
Great, great concert.
Yes.
If you ever have the chance to see them, go see them.
Yes. Go see them. You don't know for how long they're gonna be performing, and those guys are just sick.
Who is playing Elena? What are you doing? And who is playing 12? Xindl. With Xindl.
Xindl?
Xindl.
What kind of super is that?
Yeah. Xindl for the non-Austrian viewers. Xindl means like, I don't know, scum.
Yeah, it's like scum. It's like human scum. Human scum.
I'm sorry for my technical...
Okay, thank you, Trident.
...and knowledge.
Oh no, they're just messing around.
What are they doing?
I don't know, they...
What is this? What?
Never mind, it's just a button check. I don't know what to do.
This is the Combo Fiend color. Back in the day when Combo Fiend
played Elena?
He played Elena and he played that color.
Okay.
That's what I think Elena in Ultra Street Fighter 4 was so overpowered.
Because of Combo Fiend?
Maybe, you know.
Combo
he played
Fiend?
A,
no,
he played
it was, back then it was Seth Killian.
Who balanced? Who also
yeah, he was the community manager.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and he helped with the, how do you call it? I forgot the word. He did what Combo Fiend is doing now, back then, Seth Killian.
Okay.
He got even Seth in his honor, you know. The character was called Seth after him.
So, we go to Mehrspieler, and then Lokaler Kampf.
Yes.
And the next thing
it
we will do is
Charakter
Auswahl. Yeah. And Boki plays... Oh, this is now Rehle against Boki. Boki with Ibuki.
Yeah, we got the run back.
And yeah, Rehle is here now. He can get his run back. Oh, the special intro. They don't do that no more.
No, they don't do that. Capcom, bring it back.
Bring
it back. Ryu and Ken, you gotta do the fist bump.
Those
shit.
Are the best, right?
Yes.
Oh.
I know there's not the story is not
Jump
the most fleshed out, but we gotta bring
Boki
it back.
Boki is trying to fish the parries, the poke.
Oh, good throw.
Come on, throw. Hard punch. Ex-Hayate. Forward parry. Oh, no. Great block there by Rehle. Press his button. It's an even match. Oh, no.
And the
standing mid kick. Actually, it looks like a standing mid kick from Laura, right?
Yeah, it does.
The Ibuki standing mid kick.
Yes. I'm not sure if she still has it in Street Fighter 5. Ibuki?
I think she
Makoto isn't in Street Fighter 5 yet.
Oh. Rehle struggles with the cross-ups in the corner, it seems.
Yeah. But this is Street Fighter 4 where they can do drain that vortex, you know. There's no vortex in this game. Not in that manner.
No.
Not in that manner.
She has some goofy stuff, but you know, it's very like situational.
I'm just waiting for a super jump cancel super.
Yeah, I think
Boki
will pull it off at least one.
Yeah, yeah. He can pull it off.
Yeah,
definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely. Either side, it doesn't.
Either side. Yeah. You have to be really fast to pull that off.
You gotta be real quick, man. Okay, Rehle evens it up. Final round. Go for it. The game is so pretty, man.
Let's go. Good. Yeah. I think now Rehle stopped the block and he got hit.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Try to hold us.
Yeah, I saw it. I feel ashamed of myself.
It's okay.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice.
Nice play there by Boki. Oh! There were like 2 pixels missing.
Yeah. He wasn't ready to punish that.
Both players are wasting their meter recklessly right now.
Okay, the kick got her. Takes it.
First Boki match, Boki.
Yes, he takes it.
the Hard Edge Administrator.
Oh, there are some flies in my Fanta.
In your Fanta?
I don't like that. I gotta drink it up, right?
Good game, thank you.
Oh! Boki parries the low, I don't know, I think roundout or forward. But his own roundout was too slow. Oh no! Rele cancels it in the higher set, that's why you got hit.
Of course.
I'm sorry. Empty jump in into back. Oh. Walk back. New tech. Boki did the low parry there, but it was too early. He's too fast for this game.
Yeah, I think so. I think he can take it anyway.
Yeah, he's on his limit.
No, just an inside.
He's on his limit, and he does the rider.
He's living on the edge.
Aye. Rele is struggling with the high-low hit.
Still working on the perfect, not anymore.
And now. Aye. No. Oh. Boki is not taking it anymore. He says, fuck your reset. Fuck your setup, I will do my X Shoryuken and you can suck it. Rele is putting out some pokes to keep Boki out. And now,
dash
come on, dash, yeah, no troll.
A nice over.
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
Makoto hits in the wrong direction. I hate it when that happens. You know, just... And again, Boki with the Shoryu. This is what lets Makoto struggle, you know? She wants to get that command grab.
Yeah.
But if your opponent keeps on doing Shoryus in those situations, he will get nowhere.
He's gonna super.
Yeah, he will chip him. He's going to chip him.
Yeah.
And it's 2-0 for Boki, the Hard Edge Administrator.
Yes. Run back denied?
Run back denied. Run back denied for Rele. Yes. I have to play.
Nozorex versus the Leoholic. I kind of saw Charger in my peripheral vision coming over here again, joining me on commentary. Okay, I just heard if Nozorex wins this one, he's gonna play against Charger.
I'm back.
Hi, Charger.
Hey.
Awesome game.
Huh? It's awesome. Yeah, I love it. I love watching it. Unfortunately, I can't play it.
I'm no good at it, but. Yeah, but I love watching.
Aren't you competing?
No, I'm not.
I haven't played Third Strike in a year or something like that, I think. No, since our
cat. Well.
But, yeah, you're more comfortable playing it than I.
Yeah, I'm more comfortable playing Third Strike than Street Fighter 5.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
So it's
Nozorex versus Leoholic. That's Elena versus Urien.
Yes.
They're still looking for sticks.
So Elena has a very good Karas throw. Yeah.
Lots of high-low game, but she's not considered top tier. And Urien with all the dirty tricks with the Aegis Reflector.
Yeah, right. But you know, Nozorex is a... He plays this game for ages.
Yeah.
He has been playing this game for ages. So.
Best Elena in Europe.
Yeah.
For sure.
Oh my god.
Is he gonna send back with Alex? No.
Who?
I don't think so.
No, I don't think so. He told me he's gonna bring his A game today.
We will see a lot of throws from Nozorex.
Yeah. A lot of frustrating stuff for the opponent. Can be sure of it.
Another withdraw. Cornered himself.
There's a throw. I think there was the third throw already.
Oh. Yeah. Those are all over him.
Yeah. All over.
All the all-heads, all the throws.
Yeah. Are you ready? Go.
Yeah. Right, no respect.
No. No respect. No respect, it doesn't matter.
But yeah, Leo Oleg now has meter, but it's far too late.
But he didn't. Oh, it's done. Is this a perfect?
Yeah, it's perfect. Well, now the round would have started for Leo Oleg.
Yeah.
It's the meter. But he got no hit in.
That's cool.
Very explosive from Nozorek.
Yes. Oh, they were pressing buttons way too fast. They couldn't catch up. Into the heat of battle. Go for it. Oh, nice pair.
Yeah. We were with some very unique normals and moves.
Oh, there it
is. Spends the X bar, but no Aegis Reflector this round.
Nozorek dropped his cover right there.
Oh, very
nice
pair,
nice
pair.
Okay, he's in the corner.
All
he's
the
looking bad for
the
video.
Hit
he hit all the buttons. Yeah. Everything hit. Prepare to strike now.
And it starts again. He plays enemy like Yun. Like Yun without a command grab. Yeah, not as camera Aegis Reflector, no.
Guys, confirm it's super.
Perfect whip punch with the neutral jump.
Now the pressure. Can you handle the pressure? Okay. The Leo Holic trying to come back, he didn't get it.
Nozorek,
too strong. Too strong.
One of the favorites to take the title today.
Yeah, he along with Dimulan, along with Press,
Dikudes,
yeah.
Maeve,
maybe you,
maybe me. I'm happy if I can get top 8.
Yeah. You know, aim for the stars, man.
But from there, you only need 3 or 4 super confirms per match.
Yeah,
you're one way further.
Okay. Next up, we got Press, I think, against Dimulan. Ooh, that's a match to watch,
man.
I'm gonna let Nozorek commentate on this because I think he doesn't want to miss this game, man. Okay, I think it's
Dimulan.
Oh yeah. Okay, guys, see you later.
So that's like one of the pacemakers of the tournament. The winner has a shot for the title for sure.
Of course, both of them are like contenders to win the tournament, actually. In my opinion, in my humble opinion, my money is on Press.
Mine as well.
Definitely on Press.
His Yun performance was very strong.
What?
His Yun performance.
Yeah, his Yun is solid. Like I said before, he even played. His Yun is really solid. Press is a player who rarely drops stuff. Even though he dropped some stuff.
yeah, but it was like the ender.
Yeah.
It was like the ender. Like the last Kara Palm.
Yes.
Yeah. No, what is it? Lung punch.
Lung punch. But Dimulan is a guy you can't underestimate
him. So winner is top 8? Winner's top 8?
I think so, yeah.
And winner will play against the winner.
I think
between us two.
This is the stage with the waterfall in Street Fighter V.
Yeah.
This is like where you go. I think it's my personal.
President almost has been agent. He's not playing defensively. He's playing offensively.
Yeah, why should he? All he does, all he has to hit is like one target combo into the shoulder, and it's game over.
Yeah, there it is.
And now, dash in, low, hey, oh no, he dropped it. He went for the Kara Palm, which is like
perfect
the hardest move you can pull off in the game. Short launcher. He's fishing parries, which is the right thing to do in this situation. Oh no, no anti-air. Press!
President! Brett stand. Yeah, now he's getting it.
Great parry there by Dimulan.
That's throw.
I think he should have thrown in that situation. Oh, back throw.
I was in the corner.
Now, oh, Dimulan. Convincing play, he's pressuring Jung while in Gen Agent.
He got no
something you will rarely see in this game. Hey, parries the roundhouse. Kind of reckless there by Devil, and he tried to red parry the shoulder. Hey, 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 hey. And that is what Yun is about.
Caroline punch.
And look at his meter. He's already half full, and with one more combo, he has the meter for the next round. Yeah. So, he will probably get it two times in this round.
What were the thoughts of the developers?
Yeah.
When they created all those characters.
Hey, back throw.
Gen-Agent.
Dash in, Gen-Agent, short.
Where's the command grab?
Overhead.
Staggering.
Command throw,
no. Oh, there was.
Devilan decides perfectly right when to press that crouching strong. Oh, and that's super unblocked. And now,
he
has again the Gen-Agent. That's what I was talking about. You will see it two times this round.
Do we see a reset?
No. Hey!
And the perfect one.
Dive kick. Oh! It's 0-1. 0-1.
Ridiculous.
A B. Press, you got the B.
A B against Demerland?
That's okay.
That's good.
BB.
The win is what counts.
Eine Neuauflage, bitte.
Press Neuauflage. Neuauflage.
Neuauflage. I think this is the artwork is how Ken should look in Street Fighter V.
Every character should
look
like this.
It was his best look. And now, Demulant again cornered. This is a bad situation to be against Yun. You don't want Yun to have you cornered. That's like basically, okay, I'm fucked.
And all the options when you corner. Aye,
target
back.
Combo, no super art number 3. Shippujin Raiki Yaku there.
Does he do a
bad confirm?
Yeah.
And the Gen-Agent. Great parry there by Demulant, but he's cornered
this
and
is the
Gen-Agent. And that's the match point for President. Two.
Are you ready? Go.
But no meter for President now.
Dash in, low forward. Great use of dive kicks there by President. Cross up dive kick.
Relentless.
Oh no!
Oh,
he gets him cornered.
Cornered
going nuts.
He's still on the perfect there. No.
And again the great dive kick. Press is on fire right now. It will be hard to beat this guy.
Oh,
it's 2-0 for President! For the President! Mr. President!
The President! That's the President file here.
Make America great again!
Is it us?
But no. By President.
Yeah. No, we're playing for top 8 as well.
Oh, okay.
When you played Elena against Leo Holic, it was like watching Yun. You played Elena like Yun.
Yeah, you know.
You went like in like crazy.
I have to do that.
Because he got no meter at all for
that's
Aegis.
What you want. What? Really against a special friend?
Against that Phoenix man. What is the next match? It's
I see
Dicodes
against the
Olivier. What does he play? Is that
the Zoro
player?
He's a solid player.
I have an idea about the green ball. I saw and Winces did it in the first match.
No.
You just jump into the ball, take the hit. You only take 10 damage.
Oh.
Then you get the knockdown, and you stand up, and there's nothing. Because when he hits you with something with the overhead into ball, into follow-up, you get like
a lot of damage.
30% damage.
Yeah.
So just jump into the ball and you get the knockdown. I think that's a legit strategy.
The unblockable setup from Oro.
Yeah, they're with the trash.
Yeah, they're not that good actually. All you have to do is like parry low and then left-right or right-left. It doesn't matter for that. You just have to parry low, left, right, or right, left. It doesn't matter. You just do that, and you're free to go.
So it's the class in the always in the white key. Abbas,
yes,
Abbas.
Yes. Dico knows how to parry that, and actually, it's that's.
Was cheeky.
That way, for that matter. Sharia.
You will see a lot of Shoryu.
No Sharia.
What?
Oh.
What?
Oh, what?
What?
How did that happen? And now he's... Oh!
Yeah, that was like...
He's like, I'm not taking this shit. Just let me die. We will start over again.
It's like I have 3 meters.
Yes. Actually, Oli is using the unblock cables.
Yeah.
Unblock able.
No, it's just
that's
using it like a marble assist. To follow up back on.
Just to have something out there, you know?
Yeah, it's good, it's good.
Low forward, no way, save three.
What's up with the master? Can Ma-
great block. Great block. And now the low forward, which is like Yaku. Oh, Deku anticipated wake up Shoryu, but Oli B actually...
Battle of the hard kicks!
Exado. And...
Yeah. Ken's hard kick is better.
What? Oh, sorry.
Oh.
I think I was too far from the microphone. Never mind.
Oh, nice parry.
Oh, misses the combo.
Yeah, the combo isn't that
Deku
easy.
Is pressing buttons on wake up. Yeah. Bad habit, bad habit. When in doubt, X in the air.
What else? Let's go. 3 meters.
Oh, this could be the first round for Oli B, and Deku is stunned. And if he doesn't fuck up, he does fuck up.
But he has 3 meters. He just have to spam the super.
He should have done the Genki Dama just for the crowd, you know. Show us the Genki Dama, man. Dash under. No. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
That was impressive.
This is an upset. This is a serious upset.
But it's like. I think he never played against this before, really, seriously.
Against Oro?
No, against the green ball.
Oh, yes he did, yes he did. Sabermeister used to play a really strong Oro.
Yeah, but when was that? 2006,
7.
10 years ago.
Yes, sadly, sadly.
The hit grab. Oh,
aye.
That was not nice dash.
Great movement there by Deku, but it's the wake up Shoryu.
He's scared. He's so scared.
He's like getting his own medicine.
Oli P really established the Shoryuken game there because he didn't go for the throw, not for the low, he was blocking.
Great Sharia, dance. That's what the crowd wants to see from Deku Dead.
More Shoryukens. He wasn't punishing the Shoryu's that well, so.
Back throw.
Maybe Moshu.
Oh, great whiff punish there by Deku Death. Dash, dash, dash. Meaty, meat punch. Do it again. The back.
Back off the hard kick.
Back forward.
Final
round. Go. Oh, great, great, great.
This is Deku special. Again, he's going for it again.
If you know Deku, you know he's not being. You will not fuck up his playstyle. You know, no matter what happens, he will stick to his game plan. And if it works, it works. If not, then so be it.
No way.
Oh, this is now a dangerous situation he's in.
But
Oli B is on match point. Deku needs this round. And when in doubt, X Tatsu. Yeah.
But it was good. Good trade for him.
He has no meter. He has no meter. Blocks and out. Yes. That's not. No!
Where was
this? Is the PS3 I'm blaming.
Yeah.
No, he's sent to lose us by Oli B. Oli B, how much there is to see.
Oli P, top 8.
Top 8, Oli B.
Where is he from? UK?
Okay. America, he's from
America.
The States.
US.
Yes, 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 yes. Good, 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 good. Yes, 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 yes. Good, good. Oh, this is a big, this is a huge match.
Yeah.
Boki against Maeve. Boki will probably play Ibuki.
Yeah.
And Maeve will play Chun. And this is, for Ibuki, a hell of a game.
Yeah, well, when Ibuki does the command dash and Chun-Li gets a super in, what is it, like 70% damage?
Yes, yes, yes.
But I like the character diversity in this tournament.
Yes, you have like...
It's like not like 6 cans, 4 Chun-Lis.
You have
one Yun and 2 Urines. It's like everything.
Everything. You have everything. Sadly...
Sadly no 12, no Necro.
And sadly Dino isn't here, who has an impressive Dudley in this game. He is like...
But also, in Vienna there are strong or good Necro players. They are not here.
Yeah. That's
I like the character.
Necro?
Yeah, Necro.
I hate his wake up. Actually, it looks like he's still standing up, but he's already standing.
Yeah, yeah.
And that fucks with a lot of people.
Yeah, I'm whiffing throws all the time.
Yeah, that's what happens.
And then I hit the super. Sean? No.
No.
It's button check, button check, button check.
Yeah, I think it's. You have just press select, man, and
yeah,
do the buttons.
Yeah, no, you know, they're from like whatever. But there,
Rund umtritt. Yeah. Please place it on R1.
There are some things on the PS3 version I'm not very sure about. So
I don't believe it. They like translated the shit.
Yeah.
Short is like Kurz.
Kurz. Sebastian Kurz. So Außenminister, shoutouts an unseren Außenminister.
Shoutouts an den Herrn Minister.
Vielleicht schaut er gerade zu.
Wer weiß?
Wir sind ja im Ausland, representing Austria
representing
here in Munich.
We should get some credit actually.
Yeah.
So this is for top 8. Oh. Chun-Li against Ibuki.
I like her other outfit.
Ibuki?
Yeah.
This is the Aruka Ibuki. It's the color Aruka chooses for himself. And it seems like Boki does so too.
Maybe Chun-Li.
Forward into Raida.
Because he lost against Chun-Li so often as Ken.
You know what would be great? If Laura could cancel her mid-kick like that. I mean, they look the same. Come on.
Very strong pressure from Maeve.
Oh, great parry. Great play there by Maeve. Really strong.
So that deserves a special. You can parry the neck breaker, yeah.
This is a tough matchup for Ibuki. All Chun has to do is stick out pokes.
Yeah.
And confirm. Well, Ibuki has to take risks.
Ibuki can't whiff punish those pokes.
Yes, and also that's another issue. If you parry her normals, you're so far.
Look at the damage!
You will have a hard time punishing it.
Oh.
Even though you parried. Oh! What the fuck was that? No!
What was that?
I think Boki will be mad.
Was it because he was in the air?
Yeah.
Was it because he was in the air?
Was probably in the air. Still.
Wow. How can this happen?
Yeah, I know.
No.
But there are some characters that can deal with her.
Jung can deal with her.
Yeah, Jung. Wake up jab, something we've seen in Street Fighter V.
Boki is parrying a lot.
Yeah, he has to.
He's guessing all his life on every parry there.
Still, Chun takes the round. The damage she does, especially to Ibuki.
What girl is in the front? Is it?
No, it's not. It's I don't know her name actually.
It's not Karen.
Front is taking pictures. No. Front row, command throw.
Yeah, Maeve is a strong contender. Way better to lead than I am.
Yeah, Maeve is a solid Chun. We went to Gutter Trash 6, was it? And
Raida.
Where like the cream of the crop of the European third strike players is a 10.
Nage!
And Maeve plays overhead. Like, I think 8 or 9.
This is Zazan.
Among 16 first strike players.
Ah, that's a juicy.
60.
Reset.
Back fierce.
He probably parried low. Or he jumped, whatever.
Chun. Chun will jump. For Ibuki, it's really hard. It's really hard. You have to take Chris.
What the fuck? Well, it's 360. There was very
Oro,
going on here.
Oro is in top 8, so you will see more of Oro. Oh, top 8 winners,
yeah.
For that matter.
That was 360 stuff going on there. What the? I think our match is coming up.
You're probably right, yeah. Yeah, that's
the
me.
The killer Elena.
Right. I placed 5th in Gutter Trash. The last Gutter Trash.
So probably somebody has to comment our match then.
Oh, we have to we have to let you go right now.
Okay, hey guys, K-Brown back. I'm joined by Insta. Link is to Station 2, then don't forget.
Looking forward to Team Kill once again. Yeah, 13 DDV guys here, so.
Yeah. But there's a lot of us playing Curse Strike. So.
It should still be winners, right?
Yeah, it is winner side.
Winner side.
Actually, I'm not sure if it's winner's finals or. No, it's winner side for top 8. That's it. Yeah. Mace still in winners. That's Swampy.
Also, okay, of course. So, we're gonna see Elena.
We got Elena against Shun.
Chan.
Yeah, Chargy with Shun and Ozrex.
Elena.
With Elena. As I heard, he placed 5th at Gatsu Trash. Last Gatsu Trash. I mean, I knew that, but I forgot about it, to be honest.
Not the point.
He told me about it, but yeah. He told me it was a typical situation of he already had it, you know.
Classic.
He lost stupid in a stupid race. That's what he told me.
Who are you betting on?
Every game should have that. The button configuration on this selection. I was always wondering what it's saying on the timer, the weird symbol. I don't know what it is. So, what are you guys thinking about?
Okay, ready to battle.
Let's go, Mom Spaghetti. Let's go. Prepare to strike now. The jab stock is wild.
Aye. Good tech. Charge is trying to play patience and build a meter. Oh, that's for
him. I missed him firm actually.
Yeah.
I don't know about this matchup. I think it should be in Chun's favor. I think every matchup should be in Chun's favor in this game.
They're playing the player matchup, right? So
yeah. But they used to play each other a lot. So I think they're quite familiar with each other's playstyles.
Nice. Good test though.
Yeah, that's the beauty about the game.
No perfect. No stomp. Oh, stomp.
9-6-9. You're able to play the game. Whatever way
well
you like,
played. Yeah.
If you know how to parry and stuff like that. So, one zip.
Strong
one.
Game from
Yegosh.
Charges seemed a little bit lost.
Excuse me?
Charges seemed lost.
Yeah.
He tested.
Yeah.
He
didn't play the game for a long time. So I think he's a bit rusty. And even if Charge is playing a lot, I think.
Good pressure.
I mean, Nozarex is a guy who still plays this game a lot for today's standards.
Yeah. Way more than Charge does.
Nice.
Good pressure.
Nice punish. That's it. Oh no, he didn't kill her.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
No parry.
Yeah. It would have been cool if he had parried it. I think you could parry it infinitely after that.
Build meter at least.
Yeah. At least build some meter. Yeah. True third strike is the shit, man. Jumping a lot.
Oh.
Punish.
Nice.
Oh.
Drops it.
Drops his combo.
Nice.
Oh. Relentless pressure from Nozarex. By Nozarex, sorry. Final round, go. He doesn't want to let loose. Once he gets it.
Nice.
Oh. Corner City.
Getting out of the corner. Very good.
again in the corner, back in the corner. Dozer X wasn't doing anything. Just watch him
do it.
Yeah.
Oh, drops it again.
Sometimes you just gotta do it, like wake up super.
Wake up super. Why not? Huh. Oh.
Oh,
that's it.
Oh, that's it. Dozer X takes it.
2-0 against Charger. Dropping into losers.
Third track is such a dynamic game. It's such a fast-paced game. I love it. I love it. So,
it's momentum-based.
We'll bring you Dozer X and Charger back.
Yeah.
I just got.
Okay. Back on the mic, Diego.
Just get a Fanta.
Best Elena in the building.
Best Elena in Europe.
So we don't.
I'm not even joking. I'm not even joking.
So, Chargy.
Oh, great match.
You played well?
Yeah, I forgot that I have to parry the standing hard kick standing. I was parrying low.
Yes, there is some other tech I could share with you right now, but I will keep it like a secret for maybe after the tournament.
Well, I tried to build 2 meters, so I was super chopping away with the hard punch.
Excuse me?
I was trying to build 2 meters, so I was
chopping
away with the meter.
It's a legit strategy.
Get a little bit chaotic, and when you're attacking a lot, I got some hard punches in.
The problem with that is Elena has a ridiculous jump. He will
What is this?
Rele Demolans against Rele Loser. This is Losers.
The cough.
Kagatikina.
Yeah. Oh, I like the stage. It's the bird cage.
I like the music.
Look at the size of the bird. Look at the size of the bird.
Well, it's a Hugo stage, so you expect everything to be like gigantic, right?
Was ist das für ein Endspieler?
What is that?
Yeah. Yeah, they do. SA2 explodes.
Oh, the Goki stage.
I think Demolan is a slight favorite this match.
Against Rele?
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
But I don't know.
Don't underestimate Rele.
Yeah, but I don't know how good his experience against Makoto players are, because Rele.
No, Demolan is like an old bag in this game, so I think he has a lot of experience. They had a German Makoto stand. He was solid.
Oh, the overhead. That's a
the universal overhead.
Yeah.
Everybody has that.
Yeah. I copied that from him.
That's what we.
Oh, we watched the super.
The universal overhead. Two or three times in a row is what we call the banner.
Oh no! What? That's a heartbreaker.
Yeah, this is like a game changer, actually. If
how?
You can't psychologically recover from that, you are like heartbroken.
I think he didn't know if it should go maybe for the super or the X move, if that is enough, and then it was over.
You'll be left in tears. Yeah. Why? Maybe he was calculating on a dash in or something.
No, he was
like
trying
that
for the Kara. Kara, it goes far enough.
Or maybe that, yes. The Kara Kuba.
Kara goes like a quarter of the screen,
I think the most important thing for Rele now is to stay calm, to forget the mistake he made, because the first round was actually his. He had the round, but now he lost the match.
So Enkvelgast.
So Enkvelgast. It's
an achievement there.
An achievement. It means like such
jabbing people, maybe.
A whiff.
Both players very patiently.
I forward throw Nage.
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 Big Nage.
I great DT into
Mega Nage.
I reset. Oh, no. He baited the Shoryu, but there was no Shoryu.
Yeah, another Nage. Big Nage.
Oh, a drop. I think that should be X, but he missed like a button or two.
These are Shinto figures in the background, if you're curious.
No!
Yes!
None of them are taking any risk now, but Delgada does take a risk. Goes for the dash in into Karakuza. Oh, that was a little bit misplaced.
Ah,
backdash.
Psycho!
There, but Rele, he does some good movement there with Makoto.
Hayate cancel.
Dash in X, I don't know.
Tsubuchi? Is it Tsubuchi? No,
Tsubuchi.
No, Hayate.
Hayate.
No, Hayate.
Hayate is the dash.
Whatever, overhead. X,
and
X
again, great block there by Demolet. To there to air parry, Exado, Exado, Rele parries the Exado, jump in.
Whoa.
And what the fuck,
that
why did
that
hit? He misses the parry. How did he get this
far?
Yeah,
really.
I don't know what the kind of money, I think it's 300 euros for the first place. I don't know what the second or third
will we
gets,
see something?
I think Rele will give him some good time if he wins this.
Oh no!
No! He misses that.
Nage. Back Nage!
Low. Jump in. Parries it.
Parry almost Nage.
Demulant now with a great block. But
I like Rele's play now.
Rele is not being too...
That's a comment that
is good. All he needs is like...
One parry.
Great block from the Universal overhead there, but now he's the... Low forward.
Yeah, the double, the Kara Fukiage. Psycho!
You know, you have to give Rele also credit. He's like from Vienna and he's used to play on the CPS freeboard.
Yeah.
So it's a slightly different thing. Maybe you drop
him. And at least he was trying.
At least he was trying, man. Oh, being taunted there. It taunted him.
Nage.
Demulant cornered, but Rele gives up the
parry.
Corner.
Oh
no!
You missed the Karakaraksa!
This was bad luck for him. Again.
This is great into the corner, but he's cornered now.
This is...
It's one parry to rule them all.
Dominating the spacing and has him cornered all the time. But Demulant takes the run.
Yeah, the missed combo.
Yeah.
The missed combo, the missed punish.
Yeah, the missed punish.
And then one parry to... Take the game?
He had it. This is Dekodes, another favorite for the win.
I thought like, I don't want to play against Deko for top 8. And I was like, no, please not my name.
Who's left then? Boki is still in it.
Boki? Okay, Winces.
This will be hard. This will be hard for you. We know that every character
I think I never won against Wincest.
He's a good Ken.
I've won even against Deku in a tournament, and against Jan also, but never against Wincest. He plays like...
I know when we played like the POC tournaments every Saturday, I think it was.
Parieren oder kassieren.
Yes.
Parry or cash in.
Yes, like that. And I got to the final and I beat Deko in the Munas final. So I played Winces in the grand final and I thought like, this is it, you know, I beat the guy that you have to beat. And then Winces fucked me up. And I didn't
now, but now the good ass.
Against the Goki. He has the matchup experience.
Which Goki is this? Is this the one with the...
It's Elena stage. Great stage, though.
With the lots of command grabs. Demon Flick grabs.
Wake up forward into Tatsu. On his own and the opponent. Wake up. Dash in. Goki is hard to deal with. Especially if he's like...
That was the command grab.
Oh. Who is this guy?
Yeah. I played in casuals.
I played too and he was okay, you know, I lost a game or two.
It wasn't as good as he is now in the tournament. Really, people don't get to play this kind of Goki often.
That's always a problem.
He plays very non-conservative play. All the tattoo moves.
But he
always goes for a crunchy medium kick in the tattoo. Never standing medium kick into anything.
I think the game plan against this guy should be like, let him do unsafe stuff and punish it, you know?
Block low.
Block low.
There was the teleport. You have to punish that as well.
You can punish that. Oh no.
Oh, the wrong Shoryuken.
That's why you have to do at a certain range, you have to do the mid Shoryuken.
Or the light one.
Yeah, the light one. And now, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. He plays very risky.
Yeah.
And if you play against that kind of player, just don't force him to do mistakes. Let him mistake.
He isn't even using his meter a lot.
Yeah.
Although he got some hits in.
Great, great.
Beautiful.
That's how you do it in first strike.
That's the real shimmy.
Yes,
there.
The real shimmy. The first strike shimmy. Just throw. Back throw. Oh.
I like that.
But he had no meter to confirm it into the super R3. I don't know how can hit. How can you be hit by that?
Really?
And that's like I said. Like I said,
it was
don't try to force him to mistakes. Let him do the mistakes by himself.
It was like Tikudes played 3 levels above him now.
Yeah, he was just like waiting patiently, and he did the unsafe stuff.
I think he will go for a lot more hard kicks that he likes to do, all the shimmy hard kicks.
Oh, that second dash was necessary, yeah.
I think it
Ainage!
Tapped him forward 3 times and
double
dash.
This is it! Oh no! He survived it with a miracle.
He respects him, Noshiyuki, to end the round.
That's what I'm... Deco adapted pretty well to his game plan. And it's a solid game plan. It can work out really well in a tournament, you know?
Yeah,
if you catch
punish.
A guy off guard, he doesn't know what to do, and you do your shit.
Yeah,
and it works out, but he could have adapted very fast, so...
Yeah.
I think he got this in his pocket.
Yeah. One hit, one super.
Yeah, especially against Goki, you know?
Yeah.
Maybe he will hit him crouching, and Goki is like... like
Deco's pacing is way better. He's playing very patient. Yeah, there.
But
he tried to be cheeky with the combo. Was like crouching medium punching Shuyuken super.
And now you can also see.
Yeah, he's walking now, him to the corner.
Yeah, and he's now much more defensive because he like saw he can't play like that anymore.
Yeah, that
Deco
was a
knows
grab.
How to counter that.
Just walk forward.
Round out, great range.
Oh, no punish. I think he's playing with him now.
Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah.
Standing forward, gets him.
Maybe he had the turbo.
Deco in the top 8.
Deco
Death in the top 8.
So it was nice.
But you... Chargy wins it.
No.
Oh, Boki against Macho Man Mo.
I like this one.
I like this one too.
Because I don't think that Macho Man has ever played against Ibuki. He's a very... I think he hasn't played much back in the days.
Yeah.
And but probably he's from Inter Dojo in North Rhine-Westfalen. And they're playing some third strike, but I don't think they have the correct variety to have a Boki player that has a skill like Boki has.
Yeah.
Because if you never played against all this super jump into corner, cross up, into then extra you can, he comes from above again and you're stunned and the round is over.
Yes.
And then twice.
Also what I have to say is Boki and Macho Man Mo are two completely different kind of players. Macho Man Mo, conservative guy, he plays it safe, you know, he likes to be the textbook guy, for example. And Boki is nothing of that.
And
he's like all out, I will try my shit.
I parry all it.
I parry a lot, you know?
Even if he could block his super and punish and win the round, he will try to parry it nonetheless. Even if his tournament life is on the line, that's the kind of
player he is.
Guy Boki is. Yeah, and
I hope we
get some standing neutral hard kick reset action.
Yeah, that's what I that's the best.
But Macho Man Mo plays Goki, and Boki used to play Goki a lot.
Yes.
So he knows all the stuff.
He had a special version of his Goki. There was like one particular version.
Boki has a very good Goki.
He
also has a good Ken.
He also has it's a very aggressive Ken. Like, that's
but he's a character loyalist. Yeah. I respect that.
They got the bitches.
Let's go. I love the color.
Both characters low on health, so expect this one.
There you see all the parries.
And that's what Boki does.
Oh, Sazam, Sazam.
Oh my god, this is Boki.
This is Boki.
slides under. Oh, no parry there.
Nice.
Slide under everything. Fuck that. Why should I? I think Boogie doesn't even block. He's like, either he slides under an attack or he parries it. Holding back, what the fuck
is that?
But yeah, I don't need that shit. Get out of here. Just let me slide under things and bury them. Now, X Kunai, he takes that with no salt of grain. And it's a throw, which is the round for Boki.
Very convincingly.
Yeah, very convincing.
Oh.
It is what it is, you have to say. He's playing on a different level.
Yeah.
Great punish, great punish there by Macho Man Mo.
Maximum damage.
Give credit where credit is due.
Oh, that was good. Oh, nice conversion. Good awareness.
Oh, low forward gets it.
Really liked the round.
Solid round there by Macho Man Mo.
Maybe adapted. He's a good player after all. Very intelligent player, Macho Man Mo. Plays a lot of games. A lot of different games, I mean.
I think he needs Macho Man Mo. He needs that twist in his game plan, like that. A little bit of
He was crouching.
Yeah, he was crouching.
Where is
now?
Yeah.
And, oh no!
He misses
it. Fuck it, just a berry.
Fuck it.
He went for the instant air super, but missed it.
Yeah.
Don't parry it, man.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
And what now? What now? Boki has no meter, X, Kunai, and the crowd is going crazy.
That wasn't Boki's style there. He avoided the fireball. I was so sure that he's gonna parry it.
I am thankful he did do it. But the one he missed that one. He tried to do the super jump cancel SA1.
Yeah, yeah.
But he
I saw it. Yeah. It was
that
for the crowd.
Been around for him,
crowd pleaser.
Yeah.
Boki always tries.
Yeah.
In SF4, he always tried to super jump cancel out to 2v Boki, and even if he lost the game, it was a win for him.
He always says, you know, he's not enjoying playing casuals when nobody's watching. He says, like, all it matters is to show off.
Yeah.
That's his, like, credo.
Oh, that was a good shuriken.
And again with the parries. And again,
he
does it.
Yeah,
no stun.
Oh.
Oh, he went for the throw, but Macho Man Mode did the Tatsu, which is airborne, so you can't
throw
it. X Kunai.
One normal.
And this is the match point for Boki. Yeah.
Macho Man Mode.
More aggressive now.
Yeah. He's still playing the same league now. Oh, the tailbutt, yeah. No, not aware. Could have neck breaked there.
And again, you can't.
Oh,
that's
the
what
pressure.
You can't do. You can't be pressing buttons against Boki after a block.
That's a nice trip
guard. Always there with the parry.
Oh, that's juicy. No respect there. Why should it was?
Respect there by Boki.
But the shield can hit. It hits.
Yeah.
Boom.
I think Boki is taking some time. He's enjoying himself actually right now.
Yeah. But he's playing.
There is no auto block.
He's playing so freestyle.
Yeah, he's styling. He's feeling himself.
Because he's ahead one game.
Oh.
Oh, nice.
Jab shot, jab. Oh no, shot.
Oh,
this is good.
One more hit into super and
over
it's
throw.
It.
Oh, great block. No, drop down. Oh. He will gladly take that trade. Yeah. He will gladly take that trade.
That's a fair trade for Macho Man Mo.
Yeah, fair trade. See? No child labor involved.
Oh, is he going for Ken now or the Goku Miro?
No. Oh, yeah. I think he just
maybe
it's the Goldie Boki. Yes, it's the Goldie Boki.
Now we're getting serious there.
Yeah, it's like I don't know if you can translate it this probably into English. It's like he calls her the Ibuki that is worth gold. It's like a saying in German. Goldwert.
Oh,
Nage!
It's just something of value for yourself. And he picks this color if he means business. And so far, business is kind of good for him.
They're trading punches there.
Empty jumping, but gets thrown.
Oh, there is the command grab. Oh, where's the punish? No punish. Nage!
Nage tech.
Oh. Oh, wow.
Oh, he's trying to feel
staring
that.
At each other. I love the stares. Oh, missed sweep. Oh, what the fuck?
No, this could be it. What is Boki doing?
Oh. Oh, staggering with the kunai. Oh, no.
Oh! What the comeback? What the comeback?
It.
Yeah.
He totally had it
Nage
there.
Nage secures him the round.
Yeah, at least something. Oh, that's Boki. Juicy. Oh, no respect there. And he does
look at the
forward.
Damage.
Look at
he was crouching. Look at the damage.
And the stun.
Hey!
Oh, one more hit.
What now? What now? Macho Man Moe can't get it. Whoa,
Nage. Back in Nage.
No, it's
it. Oh.
Whoa!
What the? No!
Boki
takes it!
Boki
into top 8!
Yeah, Boki into top 8!
Well played, won a match there!
With the strong comeback and then with the blocking!
This is third strike!
This is third strike! And you know what they say!
Yeah!
Third strike is
what counts!
Yes!
I think I have to play now, but I'll be right back after
Chargy
my match.
Chargy will be right back. Chargy now for top 8. Oh, a family match. K-Breezy on
Yo!
The mic now.
Shit was hot, man.
Yes, of course, always.
No!
Like I said earlier, you know what they say. First strike is what counts.
Yeah, third strike. It's the main game, actually.
Main game
it's
every time, all game. Daily long, first strike.
Yeah.
Prini is mind blown.
Prini dog.
Yeah, Prini dog. He can't take it no more. He's
okay, now we have a win test against Chargy. Chargy, you saw him on the mic earlier. Win test, you saw him with the bad game against... Who did he lose to? Remind me, Oli P, the R&B singer from the 90s?
I guess so.
He lost to him. He had like airplanes in his stomach. That was his one hit, right? That was that, right?
Yeah. It was an actor as well.
It was like a cover, right? He covered it from Herbert Grönemeyer or something like some German artist, you don't know.
Was it a cover? I don't remember.
Shouldn't know. Why would you know?
Yeah.
You don't want to know.
Man. It's like 20 years ago.
Yeah,
man.
It's like ancient.
Yeah.
David de Heer.
Combat.
Mas is ass. He's a fucking dead fucking bullet. But he,
the
you know.
Bullet was sick.
Yeah, like yeah. I think
it's gonna
for him.
Tonight.
For him, it's like parry and block is an option. That's his game plan.
Yeah. But I like that approach.
And if he doesn't parry, he tries to slide under things. You know, some kind of moving around. Yeah.
Why not?
Yeah.
Why not?
Worked out great. It worked out great for
it.
But now
and
let's focus on Winsurst against Chargy.
Oh, fierce.
Chan has a really tight. I like that. I can see myself enjoying that. A lot. Low forward, but if you get hit by Chan's low forward and she has no meter, fuck that. You're like, oh, come on, Chan.
Oh, nice. Double show you?
But now she has meter.
Oh,
back. Oh, no. Back forward. He could have connected that to a Shippujinra. Oh, yeah. No. Yes, it is. No,
it is.
Exado.
Oh,
the meaty. Look at that. Stuff it.
Shit was gutsy, man.
Yeah, it was really gutsy, but... Yeah. Chan's X-spinning bird kick has no invul in this game.
Yeah.
So even Chan is overpowered in third strike. They somehow managed to do it better than in Street Fighter V. Like, why would she have an invul? Why would she have an invul like move? Well, what the fuck? She has already everything. Don't give her even that.
Yeah. That's what I was about to say.
Oh, dash in target combo. Hado super Shippujinrai Kyaku. Troll Tech. Both players missed the blow forward. Both players probably tried to confirm it into something. Let's get him! Get him! Let's go! Chargy! No, he doesn't go. He doesn't go. He stays in the game. Oh, no confirm. Why would you do that? This is like the juicy punish. Look at that damage. Nage! Target combo low take. You can't. Yeah, you can't be taking Chan. And try to punish her low forward. You can't do that.
Nah, you can't
what you can do is low tech and throw. Because if she does the super, you will throw her out. So you get like...
Yeah. Oh, nice.
You coast her super and do some damage.
Charming?
Oh, he did immediate, but it was too late, actually. Aye!
Shakes of
Winters with the convincing finish there.
Nah, just kidding. Just kidding. Third track to be shit. Okay, one up.
Neue Flagge! Neue Flagge!
I love the translation. Oh, nice turn.
Look at the range from that. Look at the range! What the fuck is that? Who was drawing that hitbox?
Oh,
look at that damage. Look at everything, actually.
Oh, bad. Chargy was ready for
the nice he turn. Did it again. Chargy could have punished that.
Yeah, he could
have. If he just did his super, it would be like, I don't care for your parry. I will just press my super and you will be fucked.
You know what? I would love for Vincent to win a round doing the taunt. That shit would be maximum hype, man.
Well, what the fuck? This will be big damage for Chargy. And now...
The fierce to the dome man from Chun-Li. It looks so painful getting hit by the fierce.
Yeah. I was in England last October and I don't know. I think in the top five at the Gutter Trash, I think there was no Englishman.
No?
No, I think there was no Englishman. A French guy won against the Japanese dude. Bird was also a French dude. Maybe there was one Englishman. I don't know.
Who was it?
I don't know. Never mind.
Back to the match.
The French are the best in Europe in first strike. And then the Swedish. And then
nice.
Austria.
So we're top three country.
Yeah. It dropped it. It was a lot. And Chargy
no
doesn't punish.
Oh.
Why? Oh my god. Why would you do that?
Chargy at the brink of death.
Why would you get hit by...
No. No, he didn't get it. Chargy
I would have given him that.
And Dominic's about to dab.
Top eight. He's going ham. He's going ham. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. He's going ham.
Yeah.
What our
top eight starting now?
What our foreign viewers don't know, ham, if you pronounce it ham, also means home in Austrian German. Oh,
okay.
Now you will see some intro. I think I don't know what it is.
Yeah, it's some special video. Just enjoy the show.
What? Why would I do that? Why would I do that? Yeah, of course. I'm serious. Eisel or Eisel. You have the best third strike players in Europe. You have also Marco, who is like on Japanese level in third strike. He's like ridiculously good.
Who that?
I think he would enter this tournament, pick any character and go like 2-0 through the whole player base.
Really?
Maybe not through me, you know.
Okay.
Fifth guy in Europe. Fuck that.
Okay.
No, I'm joking around. But also, I mean it seriously. But I'm also joking.
All right, so now you're wondering why the fuck are we lagging in the Xbox?
Was ist das für ein Konsole?
Okay, guys, we're going to keep you up to date on what's happening right now.
I think they're seeing it, probably.
Yeah, but they don't hear what Prinny's saying, I think. So
what is this?
We some video coming up.
On Sundays, we have top 8 high openings.
I didn't quite get it.
You see, this is a 2-minute video. And when I showed my team the concept for the video, Kilda was like, dude, there's way too much work. And I'm like, nah. 3 weeks later, I was like, man, I just want to die. So I hope you enjoyed, guys. Let's go.
Did you do it in After Effects? You probably did.
Okay, guys.
We don't know what's coming.
Oh, I see my face.
You do?
I can see it already. I feel it. I feel it in my gut. I feel it in my gut.
Oh!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Dog?
Tico Death! Look at that! And Josh Panda!
Oh, bullet!
Oh, shit!
Yo, props to Brandy for this one.
Mad props! Mad props!
Mad props, man.
Who was that? Right. Oh god. That's cool. Remix, Elena Remix, great theme.
Ooh, I knew it was. I don't. Never mind.
That's myself, oh my god. How am I getting hit by that? Chucky Chucky Wah!
Chucky Wah! Oh.
Aye!
Oh, Tico Death.
Tico Death, Sean! I know! Why? Wait, wow! I have to stop commenting on this. Ali Evel.
Kenrick Perry.
I was left in tears, man. I was left in tears.
And I was ready for the front strike.
Woo! Guys, this video was off the hook. I'm gonna give the mic to Chargy. Guys, enjoy.
Kenrick Perry. Fred Perry.
Juicy one.
The juicy one.
Yeah.
Juicy, juicy.
All right. As soon as the consoles arrive, we're going to kick off top 8 of our first match. Winner semis, Ollie B versus Mae.
Woo! Whoa! Oh, I will enjoy that. I will.
Oh, the crowd is going for Mae.
So you know, the only question there is at this moment, is Oli B capable of making America great again? Who said that?
So what are the nationalities we still have in the tournament? So we have Demoland, one German guy.
Yes, one American dude,
one
and
American?
I think six Austrians.
Six
think,
Austrians.
Yeah, of course. Yeah,
they were eliminating each other everywhere.
Everywhere. Like everywhere. In you know, I was like, I was just talking to Craig Breezy like an hour ago or something like that about Street Fighter V. And it was like, I lost to an Ibuki player.
Yeah.
Great dude. He played really well. And Chris Brown lost to that one in the winner's final too.
Okay.
So if he had won, I would have played against Chris Brown, and then maybe I would kick out Chris Brown, or Chris Brown would have kicked out me. And after that, I would play against Frat, or Chris Brown would have played against Frat. So even though I and Chris Brown lost to that Ibuki player, it didn't change the outcome of top 8.
Yeah.
Because either way, we would have two players in top 8.
Yeah.
So at the end of the day, it didn't matter.
Do you there should be a very cool twist about the video. We just saw there with the last scene where Demoland was chipping Deco to death with the Shoryuken Super. In another reality in Street Fighter V, it's just V reversals.
I take the round dead.
Yeah, you take it.
So, like, on my last match against Wincest, I was trying to parry the super. I was going for the front.
You had it almost.
Yeah,
you
for,
had it.
Yeah,
you
for, the front, and I knew he was going for the shuriken, the super, and I tried to parry it. Yeah.
You had it almost. Yeah. You had almost.
How many hits are there?
Oh,
five,
I don't
six,
know.
Seven.
I just look at the animation.
Ah, okay.
And I know, like, yeah. The last hit is this. And yeah. You can see this.
FFM Rumble, Insta and I were doing the Evo Moment 37 trial. Every day we got back from the venue until 3 o'clock in the morning. And for 3 days straight, I could parry the super like 7 times in a row. But all the time I couldn't land the combo, the follow-up combo with Ken. And then, on the third day, Insta landed the combo finally.
On the third day.
Yeah, yeah, but it's like, it's so cool to parry the super. It's like 1, 3, 3, 4, 3, into jump, 1, and then get down. And
it's hard, even if you know what you
yeah.
have to do, it's hard to pull up.
Yeah, but I love it. If I would got into a third strike sooner, I think I would practice to parry all the moves in the game. Like Dino does, Dino, every time, back in the day, he was practicing all against Elena overheads, Elena
yeah,
super.
Yeah. You can't, if I play against Dino, just because of
it's
this.
Oh, starting!
Woo! Go! Okay, let's see, Austria versus America.
Yeah.
We had that in the 40s.
Didn't go out too well
yeah,
for
it
us.
Didn't turn out well. But let's see what we can do this time. Back Beard, my name. Universal Way, as Oro Conan. Oh,
and there is it! Against the crouching Oro!
And now we have the mix-up. Is an overhead coming?
No.
Is a low coming?
Cannon
no!
Throw.
A throw is coming!
Yeah.
And the low is coming! Mave does it! First round, Mave!
Very
Mave,
solid.
Mave dash from the Tekken
yeah.
team!
But Mave has a lot of experience against
yeah, Mave
Oro.
Yeah, like it.
Because Chukin plays a very good Oro in Vienna.
Chuki Chuki Wa!
Charles Chukin!
Option select, like poor man's up here,
yeah.
Low tech throw.
Yeah, I do it often.
Yeah,
it's like down parry or front parry to Karas throw. It's very
aye.
Good.
This looks good for Mave.
Only one
Mave yeah. with the back fierce, then he takes the first round. He takes the
yeah.
first round.
That's how a bad matchup looks like.
Yeah.
The only thing Oro got there, oh, an A, first A of the day.
But it's no case for Bookie's good matches memory card. You know, back
yeah.
in the day when we played on PS2, Bookie had like a memory card where he would save his replays, but only the good ones. And it was called the good matches memory card. Two frame crouching jab. What do you say to a two frame crouching jab?
Yeah.
So if you try
yeah.
to take a throw, a two
yeah.
frame crouching jab
yeah.
comes out. It's like a free pass.
We just saw the main speciality is like doing universal overhead into the close half kick.
Aye.
Because.
I.
Oh, there is the green ball.
Do the unblock it.
No, over.
Never going for
yeah.
the unblock it.
Maybe he doesn't know it.
Are you ready? Go.
Because if you don't know, when Chun-Li lands the close standing hard kick and his super jump cancels into super, super only comes out if it's a hit. So that's like option select there. Ah. Oh. Was that confirmed?
Crowd is going nuts.
Oh.
This is a dangerous situation, you know? When Chan has 2 meters and the super gets you cornered, you're like, fuck,
yeah.
you have to guess. Will she do an overhead to confirm her or a low attack?
Or a Kairos roll.
Yeah, and you don't see it.
Oh, but a very good comeback.
Oh, no. Mave is still egg-spinning burst.
Oh,
a great block, and no.
What?
Oh!
What? I think Mave was going for the head stomp gimmicks there, because in third strike you can do endless head stomps.
Crystal Mave.
Yeah.
Man. Fucking Crystal Mave.
He was going for the crowd pleaser there. Oh, Nozorex.
I have to play.
Oh, press that. Oh. He dropped the mic there because he's so scared of that president. The president act now. So how many viewers do we have now?
K Brown's back.
Yeah, 50 viewers for Third Strike 2016.
Mad love for Third Strike.
That's the game.
To me, it's the main
yeah.
game. It's the most entertaining game.
Yeah.
All of them to watch. It's the most entertaining one next to Marvel.
Oh,
Marvel
I'm still trying to get a little bit better in Third Strike from month to month.
Better than F.
Yeah, nice one, Exodus. Hosting Third Strike tournament in the US.
Ah, you're hosting your own Third
Strike. You did. Back in the day when
oh, I'm sorry, Exodus. Yeah. But there was
back in the day, like 6 years ago, when I met Nozarex,
yeah,
he was talking about Third Strike like a religion, and in 20 yeah. years, everybody will be playing, is still playing Third Strike.
I think so.
And every other Street Fighter is dead.
Yeah.
I think he's right. Oh, it's going on. He's playing Elena very, very offensive style, so that Yun doesn't get any meter for Green Agent. But now President has the first hit. Yeah. Nage, back
you
Nage.
Can't in
Nage. Oh, no punish.
No punish from President.
There was no punish, not even something. Can Nathan, the greatest going wild. That was no reset, that was drop.
Oh. Press is looking good, man.
The nice parry.
Come back?
Yeah.
Oh, no, too forward.
Most of them would say there's everything still in it, but...
Yeah, it's hard.
Yeah, it's hard.
Yeah, because Third Strike is basically it's really a game where the better player wins. No?
Yeah.
It's so hard to make a comeback in Third Strike. Your reads have to be, you know, on point. And let's go with press. Aye. You hear the crowd.
He bet everything on one card that wasn't confirmable. Yeah, Nozarex is playing like a madman now, but what do you do against Junior Cornut all the time?
I think you have to play like
a
madman.
Yeah, it's like...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, again.
No dice.
That was... Very convincing round from President.
You want a shout out? Shani TC?
Shani TC.
Shout outs to you, Shani TC. I hope I'm
playing commentating. I don't know.
Pronouncing your name
it's like
correctly.
I'm Chargy, VDV Chargy. Follow me Twitter at Chargy. This is Chris Brown.
Yeah.
Also from Virtual Dojo Vienna.
Yeah, just hit us up with a tweet, man. We can give you a shout out. I think it's more viable.
It's going on again. It's corner. Oh, yeah. What do you do? Oh, a drop.
You can post links here, man. You can just tweet it. Tweet at us. At Arcade Dreams Munich, I think.
Oh, one more of it. One more anything. Oh, he's so...
Oh.
Nozarex is playing desperate. He knows only one hit, but what do you do?
What do you do against him?
Even if you parry, it's not. You have to really respect his pressure. Especially his Eleanor.
This is winner's
side. That's winner's side. That's winner's side. Yeah.
Winner's semi, right?
Yeah. But then it great.
I'm so infatuated by this game, man. I don't even care for Eleanor's screams, man.
I like this conservative play much more. Yeah. You have to take this guess.
I don't even get annoyed by Eleanor's screams in this game, man. I hated her before, but... Oh, nice parry.
Nice
let's
throw.
Go. One hit.
Again! All this Kara's throw action there.
Shit. Final round. Go for it.
Oh, dive kick. Dive kick is you have to block it high in this game, yeah.
Thanks, Strauss.
Oh, that was nice. Oh.
Oh.
So safe. Both playing like madmen there. I love it.
I love it
nice.
As well, man.
Nice.
It's
one
so
one.
Much fun to watch.
Nozarex got way more comfortable there. C++.
Yeah, so it's 1-1, right?
Yeah, 1-1.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh. Controller punish.
Very risky, very risky.
Two.
Oh, nice. What's that? Roundhouse, right?
Yeah. Very strong, normal.
Yeah.
Takes the trade any time of the day.
Yeah.
The only downside of Yoon is that he doesn't got that much health.
Oh.
Oh.
Is Press flustered? Seems flustered. He didn't get one Ganesha now. He didn't have a chance, man. Okay, Shannon TC, we check it out. After I get off the commentary, I'll check Twitter. Oh, Charge is actually added, I think. I'll check it out after the game, man.
Respect, you respect the pressure too much. But another drop. It's really getting to him. Must be the nerves because he didn't drop anything before.
Yes.
When you're playing against Nozarek, I played against him before as well.
Oh, nice.
The nerves just get to you.
Yeah, they
such
do.
A scare, everything.
Oh, he drops the shoulder.
Now, there do we see something? Is this the comeback? No.
Not much time left.
Oh, one more hit for Nozarek and it's a game.
Oh. He's one hit away.
Oh, it's...
He takes it. Nozarek takes it.
Both very strong,
enjoying themselves. You can see the joy on their faces, on the players' faces, man.
Yeah,
it's really a joy.
It's
to
like
see,
even,
you know,
if you lose, even if you lose, even if you lose, you're still trying.
Fun.
Because it was a great match.
Okay, I think Nozarek, you want to get back? Want to get back to commentary?
I don't care, man.
Sure. If you want to go, it's your game, man.
It's my game.
Okay,
it's like we need more highlight reels.
Take it. Let's check Twitter, boys.
Come check Twitter.
Ah. I'm retweeting.
What I didn't know, my fucking music was playing like for an hour and I have no battery left. So I'm fucked.
Yeah, my charge is in the car, sorry. Help you out. That was a great match, but you played like a madman.
I have to. Against Yoon, I have to.
But it didn't work, but then you played more conservative.
Yes.
And President dropped a lot of combos there.
You know what I did? I noticed he was always parrying my neutral jump in here.
Yeah.
So I stopped doing that, and that changed the game.
Yeah.
But Prez is still in the tournament.
Yeah.
Nowhere near out of this.
Yeah.
So now we have losers, right? Now losers start. Losers top 8. I don't know who will play. Oh, Deco,
that's a classic.
My god.
This is a classic.
Deco against Boki.
You're in for a treat there. I have to retweet the stream once again.
Nieban is, like, seriously, also a Japanese level player, in my opinion. He did so well at Gutter Trash 5 or 6. I forgot what the number was. I think it was 6, but I don't know.
Yeah.
Don't take it seriously. 5 or 6. I think he won. So let's see. Deco against Boki.
Yeah.
This will be interesting. I can't predict anything because both of them know each other so well and everything can happen. Everything can happen.
I think Deco has a slight edge.
Oh, Boki.
But only a slight one, yeah.
Oh. I mean, it's hard.
Oh.
I, Nage. Low into Tsumuji. X Tsumuji, for that matter.
Oh, what was that? With Tark punch there.
Aye, first round, Deco Death. Deco Death.
Prepare to strike now.
Yeah, I know. I know a lot of. Back in the day, you also had Mimosa, who was on a different level back in the day. Oh, bad show you there by Deco Death. You know, FBO for Third Strike, there was a French team that made it with KX and B-Boy Long, and the third member of that team, of this French team, was an Austrian player called Zaubermeister.
Yeah. He's a legend.
Yeah, he's a legend here.
We
are kind of... we know a lot about the French community. Ultrayox also still a beast in Third Strike.
1-0
for Decodes.
But that means nothing.
Yes, please.
Oh.
I have to pull the microphone.
Yeah, close to your mouth.
Near to my mouth. I don't know.
Near it.
Nearer.
Nearer.
Okay. It's 0-1 for Decodes.
Overhead, but great block there by Decodes, and parries the next attack.
Nage, that's a real Nage. I love him, Bookie's throw.
Oh, Deco is blocking very serious. I think he knows he's in losers. He has a lot to lose right now, so he has to bring his A game. But he hits the super on block. Now, big punish there by Boki. Empty jump in throw, great. I think Deco was calculating on a jump in parry for the Shoryu.
Yeah.
Oh, there was the super again. It would have... Boki would have gotten it, but...
Under Kate, probably.
The input wasn't there.
Yeah. He just sticks him for hand.
He sticks him for hand.
Sweet, nice sweep there.
There is like some dude in the viewer base on Twitch commenting on the Asian girl in the crowd.
Yeah. Karinka?
Karinka.
Cellophane, was ist das?
Actually, she's from Russia, Siberia.
Nice mix up there.
If you take the Trans-Siberian train for 40 days, you will get to her, like, village. There you can sleep in the inn.
Oh,
if
well,
you pressure your MP and AP and Decodes. It's Decodes.
Quite convincingly.
Yeah, Shimi is legit. Okay. Shimi is legit in Third Strike, man.
Yeah.
Oh. This is like the best Ken player in Germany against like some gutter trash Ken from Vienna. He's probably like, I don't know. Like what? I said what?
Against the Ken player that is sometimes the strongest Ken player in the world, but only for 2 minutes.
Yeah, like yeah, like for 4 minutes he has the game, a game.
Once a year he beats everybody.
Yes.
Good. I lost against him before, but
I did too.
But it was so close. But if I would have won, I would have a problem now against Daniel Land. Last year I played against Demuland at the last derby, and he did like 12 universal overheads in a row, and I tried to parry
everyone.
Yeah, I was like parry, and I got hit, and I was like, what the fuck?
The Venom, it's unbeatable, man. Yeah. It's unbeatable. The Venom is unbeatable.
Sometimes when you get hit, it's like you get a debuff, universal overhead debuff. You can't do anything. Oh, there we are.
Yo.
The Ken Miro. Which color?
Dude with the crush on the Asian girl. I'm sorry to tell you, but she wants a man from Brum.
So, there is a legend in Austria that every Ken color has a different trait. So,
like,
what does the green Ken do?
No, the green Ken has no trait, but he's like an announcement, I will perfect you.
Okay. But what? That's a bold one.
Yeah.
And Demoland is the red one. Demoland
the
is the red one.
The red one does on average the most damage.
Okay. And the white one the best standing
Arctic. Shoryu. No, the strongest Shoryu. The blue one has the most health. So there are these kind of traits.
Let's go.
It's complete bullshit. Don't believe anyone you heard of them.
You heard it here first.
Look at that. Look at.
Oh, what? It's up.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Tigra fucked up.
Tigra, you disqualified from the tournament. So, what happened now was one of our guys here.
Look at the live lead win sextet. Look at the live lead win sextet.
Yeah.
It was like. What?
Whoa. That was like the perfect start for win.
You know, I think
We take the round.
Yeah.
I think we take the round. Yeah, yeah. So it's 0-1 for Wincest right now, and Demulant on his last life. And again, okay, it's 2-0, Wincest won. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Great applause.
I'm sorry. Germany, great
no,
showing
no, no.
there.
We're joking. Of course, we're joking. It's 0-0 still. There is some technical issue right now with the stream.
Yeah, something with the signal. No, no. With
yeah,
the
there is something wrong.
At first, the shots, we have a power shortage here.
Yeah.
And everything is down.
No, that's a like, B&E yeah. problem.
But also, almost at every event.
Yeah, and now both are playing Hugo.
Yeah,
go,
no,
go, Hugo.
Yeah. But there wasn't any problem.
Who is Yoshi Pool and why is he always posting hosts? We have a problem.
I don't know.
Oh, and finally somebody speaking German. Hugo.
Hugo.
Go, go,
Eins,
Hugo.
Zwei, drei.
Ende.
Ende.
Is this for real, man?
No, no, they're just checking issues.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
When I was putting the stick into the PS3 before, I was so afraid of shutting the PS3 down.
Yeah, I know that.
Because the crowd hates you for that.
Yeah.
And all the viewers.
Because
at the stream,
has the boost
yeah.
and everything.
But it's a PS3 and not an Xbox 360 because the Xbox 360 there.
It's just next to it.
Yeah,
right?
It was like, and there is like the power button and the eject button. On the different sides of the console. And
just,
you have to hold it to put the
just
the
for
plug
the
in.
Viewers, this is not a legit match. They're just
checking the technical
yeah,
issues.
If everything
yeah.
is solved with yeah. the technical issues, if the screen won't fall off and
oh,
stuff
yeah.
like that. So
we need a disclaimer on the screen. No real match,
yeah.
no real match.
So you saw the life advantage Wincest had, so it's 0-1 for Wincest right now.
Yeah. But in the meanwhile you can follow us on Twitter.
Yeah.
It's like
no, it's 0-0. It's 0-0.
Arcade Dreams Munich. Arcade Dreams MUC.
Yes.
The host of the tournament.
Yes, yes, yes.
You can also follow at Virtual Dojo.
Virtual Dojo Vienna.
Virtual Dojo Vienna.
Follow it too. The shit you see on our shirt.
Yeah. Or me at Chargy. Are you on Twitter too?
No. Yes.
Oh,
I am.
The round has started.
And Winston again
yeah.
with the great damage.
The vegetable can.
Dash in drove on
oh.
range. Low power is the short target combo.
This
dash
confidence.
In. Ah, Nagy by Demulant.
Ah. Oh.
Background us.
Yeah, no meter. No meter for super.
And
oh,
this is the round for Demulant.
Oh. Last hit. But the confidence of Winces punching me
playing
the
like,
you can all
he
the time.
He doesn't give a fuck. He's,
yeah.
he's playing again.
He knows he only
game.
Has one chance to take
yeah.
this game, so.
Crouching strong.
Oh.
Nage.
Demulant with the life lead there.
Oh,
oh back
he jumped
in Nage. What is that setup? It's like SF4 there.
Oh, great parry there.
Oh,
and double shorty with the corner. That is big damage for Vincent right now.
No respect.
Short super by Demulant. Probably the only German player who is capable of pulling that off.
Oh. 1-0 for Demulant.
And it's 1-0. Yeah, 1-0 for Demulant.
What an explosive round.
Yeah, it was very... Both players played well, but Demulant had the edge.
I'm always afraid that those matches are the best of the tournament.
Yeah, of course.
And the final matches are more boring.
Yeah, Chicken McNage.
Yeah. Nage is throwing Japanese. But there are many, many
oh,
more
Winston
to throw.
Oh, with the whiff crouching thrown out. Sweep dream. Oh.
Sweep
and again.
Sweep.
Why is he sweeping so much? Why would you do that?
No respect. Oh, well, how does he hit that?
Oh, he went for the
I
think he tried to bury
he
it.
He went
but
for
I don't
the
know.
For the cheeky confirm.
Cheeky peeky.
Far sending me a punch.
No, there is no vegan nugget.
Vegan nugget.
What do I look like? Am I Rich Piana? The only 100% natural vegan bodybuilder?
You got him walking back there.
Aye! Fuck your empty jump.
Oh,
I will just throw
guard.
You on the landing.
Oh, show
and
you!
I
show you! Oh,
don't
jump
that off.
What is this?
Oh, and this is it. Wincest!
Yeah, not the 2 minutes of the year for Wincest.
No.
But still a great showing.
Yeah. Demulant, convincing round. Showed why he's one of the German fighting game legends here.
But you're playing for the moment, not for the game.
Oh, this is...
Oh.
This is some serious shit.
So if there are people that can beat the good ass. It's 2-0. President is one of them.
But I have to say, Dekodes, I think let me rephrase it. There are only a few people in Europe who have that kind of matchup experience against a solid Yun.
But maybe he plays Makoto.
No, he won't.
Or a Ken Miro, just for the crowd.
Well, I don't think he will do that. I think he will stick with Yun. And there are only a few people who have more experience against Yun than Dekodes, against the good Yun.
So, you know, like,
Dekodes played for years against Tabameister Yun, who was without a...
But maybe the drops against you maybe convinced him that he plays Makoto.
He's
picking the top tier here.
Yeah, of course. Press style.
It's like, because you started with King of Fighters 14 now, you have to play by the tiers again.
Yeah, of course.
You're reminded.
Oh no, O-M-L-U-N, I don't know what your name is.
It's like the post.
But we have a big roster here in the top 8. Nage?
Shoryuken into the corner. No grenade in there.
Press is no
high. Shoryuken.
He will play like... What is the most logic decision you could make in that moment?
Grenade. Two, three.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Deco knows these setups that Yun has to offer, and he knows how to beat him. Press is a great player.
Jump,
he knows the combos. He knows what to do with Yun, but he's nowhere near the level of Tabameister.
So juicy.
So he's neither of his players here, to be fair. But
no Japanish on enough meter.
Back throw, just back throw it, man. Oh, the venom. That's how you do it. That is how you do it. This is how you do it.
I don't know how Dekodes got in the loser's bracket because he's the most solid player I know.
Deco?
Yeah.
Oh, he plays like high risk, high reward.
I think he plays so solid.
He plays solid, but also high risk, high reward. This is what I was talking when I talked about Macho Man Mo. He plays solid, but he lacks that component, you know, that I will take this big risk, and if it pays off, I will have a big reward. One of the best kids in Europe, man.
Oh, there it is. No draw. Oh, he goes for the easy one.
Shenitik. No, not Nika KO. KO. The godfather of Yun is KO. Nika is fishing for berries.
Press.
Shenny TC. Yeah. You saw like the match earlier, you saw Demulant, and this is Dekodes. And back when third was the main game, it was always a battle who has the best can in the German area, and it was between Demulant and Deco. So you see, both of them right now.
But President isn't a bad Yun. Deco just plays very strong now. Yeah,
you can't.
You look bad if
you look strong. Bad if you play against a strong player.
It's like if you get double perfected, it's not really your fault. Sometimes it's just happens. But we're not talking about double perfect here. Oh, he got in. Is this the comeback?
Oh, no.
Oh, he's so scared of everything Deco does.
Like I said, Deco has a lot of matchup experience against Yun. He played against the best Yun in Europe for years.
Just a nage! He went for the punish.
A solid punish there. Mein Sack ist rund und rund. And again, Yun with the German.
Ganagian. Ah, he knows exactly what to do at the start of the round. Dekodes it is. Just back off.
Oh, Deco went for the low parry, but Press did the high attack.
Yeah.
Back throw.
Ah.
Back to the corner. No punish there
but
by Deco.
But it worked out in the end.
Something rare.
You see? Oh. I thought he's backing off and building Ganeju.
Target combo.
He's building Ganeju now.
Brad blocked it. Oh, there was an opening for the short.
Oh, that was nice. Oh, not the perfect ender there. Ah, is that it? That's the round. Dekodes.
I mean this completely seriously. Europe is better in third strike than America. I'm serious. I'm not talking about Austria for that reason.
Because nobody in America is playing third strike.
But
in Europe,
France
playing it
is definitely a level above America in third strike.
Doesn't UK have a lot of strong players as well?
UK is, in my opinion, on Austria level.
Yeah.
Sweden is a little bit above. In my book, it's France, Sweden, and then UK, Austria.
But
in third strike.
I think the problem there is that in the States, they have all the big tournaments with a lot of money going on, but there isn't third strike anywhere where the players could get money. But here in Europe, they play out of their heart, most of the players. There are some that travel to turns all over the world. But they're still playing for the heart, and they're still improving in third strike in 2016.
Yeah, like, you know, there is this London...
Yeah, we already mentioned that France is very good.
France is the best in third strike. There is this London tournament, Gutter Trash, where everybody who loves third strike is going. So you have like a pool of 60, 70, 80 players.
Yeah.
They're just like...
No, not a pool, a tournament.
Yeah, you have a tournament, a whole tournament. Yeah.
Imagine a pool of 60
Imagine
players.
A pool.
Round robin. 5 years later, hey, I'm out of the pools. Yeah.
I made it. I'm in top eight. Oh, now we have Oli P against Demulant.
Oli P.
I think Demulant will make this one.
I
so
will.
If you want to bet your dream dollars, place them on Demulant.
We said it about every match against Oli P already.
No. Oli P so far has made America great again.
Yeah. But now, oh, it's country elimination match.
Yeah.
States versus Germany.
Yeah, this is the last American the last German.
How this worked out 70 years ago.
Oh, yeah, how did it work out 70 years ago?
Show the battles.
Back nugget.
Yeah. Oh, another nugget.
Nage is strong in third.
Yeah.
Yes, do Perry Nage. That's the best. Oh. Oh no.
Oh, missed opportunity there. No Japanish, but it's still it's something. Jumping hard kick so strong of Ken air to air. You can even instant overhead with it.
I like how Demulant is playing. I love it.
Yeah, he's playing between crazy and solid.
Yeah.
How a top player plays.
It's the playstyle, it's the Dekodes playstyle.
That the Kudes playstyle.
Yes. There she can.
Ah, the green ball.
No.
Well, but what do you do?
You have to tech. No, you have to.
I think
tech low and throw. Tech low, throw.
He hasn't played against this kind of player for about 10 years or something. Yeah.
Don't change your winning team, right?
Oh, what the? The mixer.
Sweet dream.
Homing missiles. Hidden missiles.
Hi. Oh, Demulant with the crouch.
No
tech.
Super right there.
Oh,
no
nice. Super. Crouching forward into Shippujinrai Kyaku.
He's backing off there.
Yeah, he's lively. Yeah. There is no need for him to risk shit. But now
it's green even. Ball. Where's
and
the
now
green ball?
He does have live lead. He tried to parry that, but he missed the timing.
Another green ball.
Oh,
oh,
no.
Oh, what a heartbreaker there. As I told
and
you.
It's 0-1 for...
As I told you, Oli P.
If I'm ever...
Can take it against everybody here.
Yeah.
Even he doesn't look very solid. It's a good play he's pulling off here.
You know what is like pulling me off
putting
of his
table.
Game? He's like... I know Oro.
He's not playing regular third strike.
He's not playing regular Oro. Yeah. He doesn't do the unblockable. Unblockable. Yeah. We in Vienna say unblockable. I don't know why. For some reason, that happened.
Because of Abel and SF4. We have so many bad puns about characters.
Hi. Back throw.
Why
are you throwing me out the corner? Why would you do that?
Maybe it was like a crouch tacking.
Yeah.
A bad habit.
target combo.
I still can't get rid of it.
Thank God it's safe in Bird.
Yeah.
Shoryu. No, you should have done the Shoryu,
man. On there.
And this is match point, Oli B.
Match point.
Oli B, Oli B. A round of applause for Oli B,
yeah,
who is making it America great
up
again.
Show.
And who is paying for his trip?
Oh.
Mexico. I'm sorry for my political jokes.
Yeah. You can't help it. It's your background. Oh, he got like...
When in doubt, ekstatsu, yeah, right?
All the meter for all the balls in the world.
Don't,
where are the balls?
Don't do crouching jab.
Why is he jumping around like a madman?
Crouching short, man.
What? Genki-dama! Genki-dama! Whoa! That's the perfect finish there. Really?
This is it, right?
Yeah, that's it.
No, it's best. No, yeah.
No, it's best of three. That's the perfect finish there.
Genki-dama.
I'm loving it. Oli P is my hero. But... Oh...
Okay, now we have Oli P against...
Isn't this a rematch?
No, no. What?
Isn't this a rematch?
Yes, this is a rematch.
It's a rematch.
It's a rematch.
So
they played against each other before.
Yeah.
And Oli P sent Nico Dev into losers.
Yeah.
I don't know who sent Oli P into losers. Who?
Maeve.
Crystal Maeve.
Yeah, but
Crystal Maeve sent Oli B into losers.
We were talking about Oli B's not overall
plan
not
to make America great again.
Or not such a playstyle. He changed playstyles every match so far.
Yeah.
Sometimes he does a lot of balls into high low, or he goes into, you have to guess, high low parry into funny looking combos. Yeah, you know the super.
But what he is lacking is the unblockable setup. Unblockable setup.
Yeah, maybe he doesn't know it.
And he shouldn't be doing them against Nico because,
but
you know,
Nico, I think Nico is warmed up now after all the matches.
Hey,
this is where Nico is the strongest.
Oh no, don't do that, sweet man.
Yeah.
Great anti-air by Nico.
Very, very good spacing by Nico.
No! This happened before!
It's the third time already.
That's what you do in first.
Oh,
you jump
that?
In and parry. You don't care.
Oh.
Just jump in and parry. Or you wake up and parry. Oh no, this is not a confirm, man.
Whoa.
This is what we like to call the king confirm.
Yeah.
The king's confirm. Close medium punch into Shippu Jinrai.
Yeah.
But it's so hard to pull off and you don't want to try it. Especially not if you're in
you see, one more hit. One more hit for Ole and it's around, you see?
Oh, why would you do that?
Whoa.
Why would you do that? Why did he do that?
Nico was so strong in this round, but Oli P still got the comeback.
Why did he do that? What was that? Oh my god.
Oh, that was so good.
That's the guy I hyped to be the best can in the German area, right?
I did as
in
well.
In first strike.
I said he's the best player here.
Oh, what the? What? I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know why he jumped into it. This is classic.
He's waiting that he dug his own grave.
Classic Bird. Throw out the move that is minus on block and then tech low. Yeah, got to confuse the opponent. And the body. Rich Piana, my favorite vegan, 100% natural bodybuilder. Maybe it's a habit from 5.
What was that? That was crazy.
Yes, crouching strong into super.
Again, crouching over.
Special
like
art number 3, Shippu Jinrai Kyaku. Perry. Oh, he just.
Missed.
Oh, he had luck there.
I think Oli P is scared. He's feeling too much meter. I think he wants to do the Genki-dama again.
Oli P.
He wants to do the Genki-dama again. One trick
pony
now.
No Shippu Jinrai.
Oh, what was
that? Was
no extra you can no respect there.
That's what you have to give to Oli P. His extra use are always hitting. I saw him like rarely do them on block.
Nice movement there.
Oh god, no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
the crouching shot, the standing short was actually a Shippuchinrai Kikyatu. And it's the Naga and the WF ball.
Do you know? No! Tico Des! 1-0 for Oli P there.
Yo, don't pour. Oh man.
Reminds me of the joke against Demoland last year. There was a chance that he could take the first step to make it only an Austrian only tournament there.
Oli P is making America great again. Oh no, Tico. Get yourself together, man. Damn tech.
Yeah. Nage technique. Damn hard kicks.
Then that was a standing forward. Great tail. Oh no, he slipped out of it. No, and it's punished.
And they got punished there.
That hurt.
You punished into the ball.
That hurts a lot.
In Austria, you say you're punished to maximum punish.
Yes. Oh, yes! And he survives that. Oh, it's an even ball! Have you seen that? Have you seen that? Yeah, sure, yeah!
Everybody gets
it
normally.
Oh, what a challenge.
Yeah, just play put. Oh, what a convincing round.
Look at the stun bar. Look at the stun bar.
Rare footage of Oli B.
Oli B actually.
Oh, great. Short and low tech, but Oli P was getting hit. Oh. It's like. So we have 1-1. And a 1-1 is in Austria, we like to shout some a little. Thing it's like what in the butt.
Yeah, that's what we want to hear.
Yeah, the crowd is for Tico, obviously.
Oh, is some bias there, but yeah,
no, there is no bias.
No, I like Oli P's plays, got my full respect. So. Special happened so far.
Got him!
A lot of basic.
You're going to go on the mic?
On the mic? After tournament, maybe.
Oh. Ah.
Match point for Oli
B. Oli B match point, yeah.
That would be what a setup.
He has the meter, both of them have the meter.
On the ball.
Why would you throw it? That's range. Why? What you? Low forward. No. Shippuchinrai.
Another extra Yuken or Oli P that hits. It's like,
that's what we want to see. Now, Oro with the meter. He's still alive. Chip damage. No!
Chip. Getting your no back throw. That's it. Tico Des is out of the tournament.
I am left in tears.
No!
I am left in tears.
The crowd is crying there. Put it up for Tico Des.
Oh my god.
He's really a fan favorite. Oh.
What?
Yeah. I don't think. Maybe I can't contain myself. Maybe Nosrex picks Ken for this match. No, Tico Des. I think Tico Des has a lot of overall match experience, but Oli P played so non-conservative.
And
he has like really 100% good. Extra you can hit rate, yeah? That's great.
Yeah, it was really sick. When he told me yesterday that he used to play third strike back in high school, all through high school, I was like, okay. It's like, okay, cool.
It's like, this is what you want to see in the tournament. You don't want to see 100% standard action.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah,
oh,
yeah,
they're
right,
counter
right,
kick
right,
super,
yeah.
Counter kick super, counter score, counter score.
Yeah.
It's like, it plays so cool. Yeah, but not next matches. Yeah. Maeve, Virtual Dojo Vienna Maeve against Virtual Dojo Vienna Nozorex. It's like Chun Li, the best Chun Li in German speaking territories, against the best Elena in Europe. And that's a fact. That's a fact.
Yeah,
that's a
is,
fact. They rolled it out in many tournaments in Europe. So.
Yeah, I know, Jim.
Who likes Nozorex? Who likes Nozorex? Put it up. Nobody? Oh, is he picking Alex?
No, he's not. He's not gonna pick Alex. Not for this one.
No, no, I don't
know. No, no. There's no way.
Because
no way.
Even if Maeve doesn't know the matchup that good, he just plays down his stuff.
Yeah.
The corner.
Yeah, 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 that's right. There's no benefit in picking Alex.
So that's winner's final! Let's go!
Hi, baby.
Junari.
Best, we're playing best of five, winner's final.
Is it best of five? Okay.
Yes, it is.
They played against each other so many times.
Yes.
Like 1,000 matches. Nice and in the corner. That's where you die against Maeve. Kara stroke, Kara stroke. The fourth one and it's tagged. Oh, that's the main special. Universal overhead into standing hard kick.
Is it charging you or me? Oh, yeah. Might be the
is it mine?
No, we might be too loud. It doesn't matter. Back to the match. Nozorex is about to die.
Ah, nage. Just can't contain myself.
Huh?
I just can't. Oh, there it is, the Maeve special.
Hey.
Yeah, very good pressure, nothing he can do there. When Chun-Li is close, you're in it at a disadvantage. When it's out of reach, you're at a disadvantage. Oh, nice cash rolls there. Overhead. No respect. Maeve doesn't respect anything.
No,
there.
No.
Oh, no super.
He should be respecting that.
Maeve super now. Oh. Cheeky stuff there! Healing!
He doesn't like
one
using healing.
1-0, but it's a best of five, so...
It's a best of five, yeah, he doesn't like using healing, so...
Nozorex has a lot of chances to come back.
Yeah.
Because once, Nozorex is on a roll. Rampage.
Yeah. But he has to get there, he has to get there.
So. You don't want to get his way.
Yeah. No. Let's see how this one pans out.
Match. Try to throw him down.
Oh.
Hey. Nice enter. Oh, that must be an arrow, but he's got off there.
Nozorex sticking it down.
Stuck in the corner.
Let's go. Very bad look for Nozorex right now.
He's scared. Oh. He can still take the round.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, that was funky, man.
Whoa!
Takes it with the crosser.
But he was so unlucky there. Hit him out of the super and couldn't do a punch there.
Both players taking a slow counter. Ah, oh, that's super jump.
Nice counter for that. High low, high low, high low. Ah, that wasn't. Oh, Heartbreaker!
He dropped his combo.
Yeah, he has to cancel it, he can't link it like Chun-Li does. He got so much meter against lots of X stuff there, but...
Yeah, he should go for it, he should spend some meter, man.
One more,
right, like
one
now.
More anything!
Like now, like now.
One more anything and he's done.
He's gonna get chipped.
Oh!
Nice. Oh,
nice one!
He keeps his composure. You win.
Yeah.
Juni arrive. Fighters ready. Engage.
Ah, oh, what's he doing?
That's a secret tech that's coming there. Nice pair of throw. Option select, of course.
Both players paying real carefully.
Yeah. Yeah, one misstep and
yeah.
You're one way closer to the loser's finals.
Nobody wants to give the other one the opportunity to get in.
I think that was a misinput.
Oh, jeez. You started a war right here.
Yeah.
Don't feed the troll. Nah, just kidding.
Oh, no super confirmed there.
A rare miss by Maeve.
Hey, hey, hey. The stop sign. Put up the stop sign. Oh, yeah. Press something. He wanted to cancel his own super.
Those are actually talking about this earlier. You should parry Chandi if she has meter. And that's what he did.
No, you can parry, but you have to block afterwards.
Yeah, yeah.
Or parry.
Oh, crash control.
Yeah, he's back in the game. One more blind super. Oh!
There we go.
Oh! That's, oh!
He just ran for it.
Everything is in here.
Oh!
Oh! He's plus and block.
Oh!
Whoa! What a comeback!
Whoa! What
Those
a show!
On a rampage!
What a show, guys. What a show.
Not a real rampage.
Yeah.
But well, like when you're back against the corner and the butcher comes with
the
hacksaw.
Balls to the wall. Balls
yeah.
to the wall, man.
You give it your everything.
I like how clutch the players are today.
Because even when you're down 70%, oh, that was blind. He's dead now. Super into, yeah.
Yeah, it's over. Okay. Two up? Maybe it's
no,
two up.
No, 2-1.
2-1?
I'm sorry.
2-1,
yeah. I want to see more of it. I want to see it last game, last round.
Yeah, that's what I want to see as well.
Junari is back. That's a Ibuki stage, isn't it? On the roof. Yeah. Need to jump hard kick, what a normal. I like jab enters for Maeve.
Oh, red?
Yeah.
Is that a red pair?
Yeah, the one. Oh, that's the heartbreaker. There's a video on YouTube. It's like Echte Gefühle or something. Where Nosenrex drops the last pair.
Yeah,
move,
I know.
And it's so funny.
The one where he drops off the chair.
He drops off the chair.
Yeah,
he's crying.
Yeah.
I love it. So match point for Maeve.
It is.
Oh, nice chat.
Maeve about to have a meter.
I like the little things. No super there.
Oh, yeah. There it is.
Oh, that's hurting.
Big ass life lead from Maeve.
Mix up. Oh. No real mix up.
One
more nugget.
One more
nugget.
It
seals the deal.
It makes it.
Maeve is in the grand final. So, Nosorex versus Oli P now.
Yeah.
So, Oli P, Nosorex.
Nosorex against
was talking a lot of stuff. About all the players that faced only P, you should play like this. Now is the time to prove it.
let's see if you can pull it off. Let's see how he's gonna fare against.
So it's like, imagine if Nosorex goes like he doesn't even get around against only P.
We'll see what happens. We'll
it will be
happens.
A legend all the time.
Yeah,
but
it might be.
But. You don't summon the epicness. Swordswing is epic by itself. And both players proved themselves so far that they are great players.
Yes.
This stack tournament, they're top three already.
Yeah, I'm really convinced by Oli P's play today.
So they're both in the money.
Yeah. Maxu, yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Okay,
Yagyudama against the Brave Dance. I think this is best of five as well, is it?
Yeah, all the finals are best of five.
Oh, the finals. Cute Eleanor just woke Oro up. Let's go. Losers finals. Oli P versus Dozorex.
Oli P with a good start.
Julie stage. That's the mix-up table there. You can hide beneath it. Kara throw.
Yeah. The table is so stupid.
Oh, no respect. No respect. X show you. They're putting Smash moves out there like they're nothing. Nice Karas, bro.
Oh, nice parry.
Drops the combo there. Oh, what pressure. And there's the ball. Into what? Low. Oh, meant to do that, but he still got the round. You never want to go for the X wheel when you're so close to your opponent.
Is it best? Is it better now? Collusion?
No, you get over. I imagine both players are focused and shivering now at the same time. Nice super jump there. Oh, it was blind.
No, it didn't come. He thought it was gonna come.
No, it didn't. He tried to punish there. Whoa, what a relentless offense! Oh. And that was the first action. You can only be got blocked there. Oh, I'm dying. Before I die, I have to finish commentating.
Yeah, dog, chill. You can't miss the grand final. You can't miss the grand final.
Look at this guy in the background. He's not even watching it, the match there.
Yeah, what's wrong with him?
What a fireball. What a fireball. He's zoning in and out. Oli P showing another facet of his playbook. Nice throw. Oh. Verteidigung. No Verteidigung. Nice move. Relentless offense. Oh, no.
No Genkidama?
Yeah, no pun. Oh, okay. Little pun. At least it's something. Wow. Oh. So close to stun, but no stun now. He will die for that.
Yeah.
And, oh, yeah.
Those were excessive. Dozorex is putting on the heat.
Yeah, he was.
On Oli P.
Was talking about all the players what they should different player. Against Oli P, but he's proving it now. Tap, tap. Tat, tat, tat. Tat. Another wheel.
Oh, what was that?
Yeah, that was.
That was really
good.
Yeah,
why not? Why not? He's in the lead. He can play like this. Yeah. It's not like Oro can punish for like 50% of her health.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
You can play more aggressive this way. Yeah, and another one more hit. One more!
Oh.
One more!
Yo! That was real smart.
What does Elena have in her hand there? The staff? No, in the carriage screen. It's like a staff. There, look at it. There, what is it? Staff?
I don't know.
Scroll?
I don't know, man.
A K? Yeah, but Oli P didn't move it too far. That's why he played more aggressive stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, nice pressure.
Oh,
that's like his YouTube video he does online.
Yeah, the Nozorex online.
What do you do against this? That's a Nozorex special.
Again.
He's doing it for the crowd.
Oli P.
And Oli P is nerfed.
Caught him off
he's on the
guard,
match
literally.
Point for Nozorex. Oh, Brave Dance, only one hit. Yeah, not the optimum punish there. Tack, tack. Nage. Oh, nice X wheel. One more hit and it's done and it's game.
It's game,
Nozorex.
Nozorex makes it.
Oh, That's the great.
Yeah, it was six straight rounds.
Yeah, grand finals.
Okay, guys, and I'm gonna leave you again. I gotta get something to drink. Vincent is gonna be joining.
What
tonight.
A great showing by Oli P
guys,
all through the tournament.
The but thank you for
he
watching.
Found his Bye. Master in Nozarex. So yeah. Hello, Dominic.
Hello, Internet.
My Street Fighter X Tekken team partner. If you have missed it and you want to watch it afterwards in the VOD, we played before the Star Trek tournament, we played a Street Fighter X Tekken auction tournament.
Yeah,
it was
yeah.
like eight teams, and you could buy teams. And you, we played it like in the, what is it called? The 2-on-2? The
Scramble Mode. Scramble mode.
Yeah, scramble mode. That's scramble the, mode. The only yeah. way Street Fighter X Tekken is played.
So, no, hello to the Street Monsters.
Maeve in the winners. Those
yeah,
are
Maeve in the winner side. And Nozarex. Right. He's feeling himself.
It was very even in the winners finals.
But shout out to Oli P.
Yeah.
Really, really good aura. Really, really good.
Stark.
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 Schön.
The Stark.
Stark.
Stark. I don't know. Ask the crowd. Maybe.
So, Grand Finals, we got Nozarex player one side with Elena and Young Maeve with Chun-Li on the winner side.
So both players playing very defensively for stopping. Nagantek.
Yeah, he goes really aggressive right now. Okay, we got sweeps.
Sweeps.
Whips.
Whips for days.
Nice parry. He should slide because Chun-Li has no meter.
Yeah,
slide.
One Chun-Li has the meter to other game. No,
oh, no confirm.
No summer. No summer super.
Take good. Oh, stare down.
High kick against Nage.
No parry from Maeve. Oh, that's
oh,
the round.
Oh, that's the round. First round. First one on the board. Maeve.
We call this AVP.
Yeah. AWP like
the
a counter strike.
Like a contact, the up.
The one shot. One shot, one kill.
One shot, one kill.
Maeve got stick at the meter. Yeah.
Nice block.
Yeah.
Parry. Yeah.
Oh, no heartbreaker there. Best punish. No Maeve special there. Nice anti air. Nage!
Oh,
Maeve,
Barry!
Barry!
Oh, Maeve is on fire. One.
Yeah. All the throws. That's all you need is Chun-Li. You don't even need a super to win the game as Chun-Li. You only need the Karas throws and your halt punch.
1-0. 1-0 for Maeve.
Yeah.
Nozarek needs to reset.
Yeah. So it's only two more games for Maeve.
But he's playing against the best character in the game. Arguably. Nice red parry from Young Maeve.
Doing all the red barons. Oh!
Maeve, really, really strong.
The venom, that was the venom.
Really, really strong. Really, really strong. This is the youth of Maeve.
Yeah. The Staatsmeister.
The Staatsmeister, yeah.
But he's not playing like a wall there. He's playing relentless.
Nice anti-air. Oh!
Oh, he tried to punch the block.
Line of horn. Nice damage. Goes for the reversal overhead.
Nerves got to him.
Red berry again, Young Maeve!
What is he doing?
Final stop, yes. Rhino Horn, recess, no.
Oh, he's frozen man.
Too early for the throw. But this should be the round for Nozarex. Nice throw.
He missed the camera throw there. So the normal came out and he threw him out of the
final round. Go for it.
So the first round for Nozarex. AA. Yeah, the AAs. More stop signs, please.
Nice.
Brief dance.
Zero.
Almost another super. What reset do we see there?
Oh, hard kick.
Almost, almost.
Again, too early with the throw.
No. No surprises there.
Yeah. You win.
Yatta.
So 2-0 for me. Just needs one game for the win. Nozarek should go to the char select, take some time.
But Maeve has to be sure, as soon as you win a tournament like this one, you need a Twitter account.
Yeah.
It's like what happened to King Rasta. Shout out to King Rasta. Our best Guilty Gear player here. We show up tomorrow at 2-8.
Nozarek.
This is the last round.
With
game.
This gun. We with Elena.
Stop signs all over the place.
Maeve, very aggressive right
yeah,
now.
That was a missing pull, I guess.
Solid life lead.
So.
Again! Misses the parry! How did he get this far?
Yeah.
What? What's happening?
What?
Overhead!
What?
Okay, calm down. Red berry!
Another red!
Me!
Yeah! Oh, yeah! What is happening?
Tournament point for me.
Hey! Stop time! Look at this guy in the background, he's clapping. Hey, in the corner, that could be the end.
Oh!
Could be the last corner.
Nice throw. Maeve. Great defense, man.
All the techs. Not the tech. No nuggets allowed.
No confirm.
Oh.
Trading with the standing arm kick. Air to air.
No!
This should be it.
No!
This should be it. He misses it. What's happening? What's happening? Oh, and the Maeve. Our Dream Evolution Derby. Third strike champion, Young Maeve.
The Staatsmeister.
The Staatsmeister.
Very nice tournament. He really deserved that win. God play by Maeve. Very solid.
So Vienna takes third strike home as expected.
Crystal Maeve.
We made Weisskreutz really proud.
Yeah. Vice Quartz in the chat?
No, but he's watching. I know he's watching the stream.
Vice Quartz, if you hear me, send me a message on WhatsApp.
Could we get a...
Oli P, third place. Very solid.
Do we have a picture for the?
But I know.
Too bad.
Nozarek second place, but I know. I think he's very glad that in this tech tournament he still got second.
Yeah.
With all these players, but first place, Maeve.
Maeve taking it home. Maeve making Vienna really proud.
Get a trophy, a very nice trophy for all the tournaments.